Alright, we're live. I can't see anything. Where's my Argy? Oh, we got the wyverns. Hey, stream. Waiting for all of you to catch up. Oh, red drop. Dibs. Where the hell's my Argy? Oh, God, I can't see a thing. Oh, there he is. Whoop. Amazing. Oh, man. Ah, somebody already took it. Well, they're gonna take it, I guess. Order of the Avis.
You gotta befriend me.
You rats. Oh, Gitz is over there. Okay, that's kind of bad. Alright. Hey, stream. What were you saying? I better befriend you on what? Origins?
Steam.
Oh, Steam. Yeah, I can add you after.
Now.
Heather's here, but she's across the room. She wants to play The Sims on my laptop. What was that? Oh man, we have so many tames, it's ridiculous. Like, this is way too many. Oh wow. Fly like an eagle, yeah. This is an Argy that we bred up from the Argies that we got yesterday. And my one actually came out with a full imprint, which was great. I logged on this morning and finished off the imprinting on it, and it's fantastic. Oh my god, we have freaking snakes? No way. Dude, these guys have been busy. Yeah, it's a lot of tames. Everybody's been really busy in the tribe. We've got like 11 or 12 people in the tribe. What's happening here? Heather, look. What's happening? What's this Megatherium doing to the other one? Hey, Kay. What's up? Are you off for the night? So this one right here, I think this is it. Is this the one? Yeah. Check this out, guys. This is a freaking,
Jim is live.
Jim's live as well. Awesome. This is a freaking mutated Megatherium. You got this one, Hillary? I thought there was another one as well. Was there not? Sustenance. I thought Coda had one as well. Oh, God, there's so much stuff. I thought Coda had one as well. I'm not sure. Anyway, Hillary's got a freaking double mutated Megatherium here. It's got, like, yellow fur, I think, and, like, orange hands or something. I don't know. It's really cool. Man, my freaking RG is gonna get lost in the sea of tames. Look at this. This is crazy. There's so many things. I'm gonna be streaming with Cheese. I'm just still muted in Discord. Live sex. Wow, yeah, we could definitely breed some of these creatures. You're right. Hopefully that's what you're talking about. We're raising the wyverns right now as well, which is awesome. Another hour for the feeding. Cool, we've got apparently lightning, fire, poison, and another fire. Oh, that's 186. Oh my god. How's the day? It's pretty good. Been a pretty good day. Pretty good evening as well.
Wow, listen.
I guess I'm gonna unmute and we're gonna talk to Cheese.
No talking to Cheese.
No talking to Cheese? Okay.
Oh, wow.
Hey, Cheese.
I love you, Cheese.
Hey. What's up, man?
I was just starting off the stream there.
Yeah, I figured.
Cool. Holy crap, this is a lot of tames. Have you seen this?
No, not yet.
Oh, my God. You want to see this? This is crazy. We have so many things. We've got baby wyverns. We've got megatheriums. Hillary's got, like, a double mutated megatherium here.
That's awesome.
Yeah, it's crazy. We should build a bigger base. We're actually planning on moving, but we don't really want to talk about where we're going to be moving to, because we don't want people to try and take the area before us. But it's going to be a really good base. Breed wyverns? No, you can't breed them, but you can obviously, you know, raise them from the eggs. All right. By the way, Cheese, my guy's got a full imprint.
Nice, man.
Apparently somebody's been pumping something on it. I don't really appreciate that.
Yeah, that's not good.
Yeah, I thought maybe this was my one, but okay.
I would rather my dinos not be pumped.
I don't know what was pumped on it, but I imagine somebody used some good judgment.
Absolutely, food all the way.
Yeah, definitely all food. Oh my god. I've answered this question like 60 billion times. There will not be a season 5 on the island of, like, the vanilla series. There might be, like, another series on a different map, but, like, I really don't think anybody wants to play the island again. So we're not ending the current one. It's just going to stay a thing forever until the end of time. It's becoming daytime now, which is great. You envy those graphics? Thank you. Just work hard, save up, get yourself an OP PC, and you're all good then. So, Cheese, Thylas today?
Yeah, that sounds great, man. Hell yeah. I'm just trying to super quickly set up a stream.
Yeah, cool. I guess in the meantime, I might run around and try and get some useful stuff. So, why is our door on? I feel like every single time I come to this door, it's on like a different thing. It was on manual. I always have it on auto-close only, because, like, I don't like it auto-opening when you walk near the door, because there could be somebody outside. So I open it myself, and it closes behind me. I like that.
That makes a lot of sense. That's why you're the brains of this outfit.
Indeed.
I'm just this sexually attractive sidekick.
Well. Alright, let's see. Preserving salt. Let's make some of that. We can probably craft up some of this stuff here. Get some of that going. Pop that into the... Oh, actually, oh, we could keep some of this on us as well. So we can preserve our,
Oh, the, like, meats.
Our muttons and stuff, yeah.
That would be very helpful. Good idea.
Yeah. Although for Thyla's, the taming, like, thing that we can use, I don't think we have any time though eggs, do we? Probably not.
Doubt it.
Oh my god.
Maybe somebody found one somewhere.
Why did we have poop turned on this? We should not have poop turned on this. Stop poop.
It wasn't me.
But we do have snakes, so we can have Titan Boa kibble, but it doesn't look like we have any eggs.
Classic Gus.
Good gosh, Cheese, you sound so depressed.
No, I'm just trying. I'm focused on setting my stream up real quick.
Yeah.
Give me super late notice. I'm setting the stream.
Oh, sorry.
I'm live! I'm like, oh, what?
Go live on The Sims. Oh my god, everybody would just leave my stream and go to Heather's stream.
Oh, lucky for them. I'll do that anyways.
Rubber, baby, buggy.
Right. Titan Boa. What does Titan Boa kibble cost? Long grass and cooked meat jerky. Okay. Awesome. Alright. Yeah, we also got crops going here as well.
Oh, perfect.
What is this? Narcotic? We have full narco. We should probably get some long grass going here, considering, you know. Maybe we can hold off on the on using kibble, unless we find a 180. We ever do a face reveal? Probably not. I don't know. I have no interest in doing it. It's like such a weird thing. So what, am I hungry? Alright, so grab some lamb, because that's what we need instead of mutton.
Oh, true. We need... Yeah. Oh, that's so much easier.
Hey, Blue.
Are you bringing preserving salt?
I've got some on me, yeah.
Hello.
Give us two, I'll bring some of this.
Hello.
We have tamed Titanoboas.
Blue, what's nice. Up, my dude?
We need to grow some of the long grass. The long grass is necessary.
Be one with the long grass.
Here's some preserving salt for you.
I grabbed some out of the deal.
Did I leave any extra in here? Oh wow, I left a bunch. Probably shouldn't have made up all that. Oops.
There's a lot of names around here. Oh, I didn't check out all the teams yet. What's going on around here?
Oh, what the
Mega
hell?
Sloth?
Your bows are freaking out. Something's happening.
Oh my god, all the names, they're blinding.
That's what he's doing.
Oh, look, we got baby Thylas. Hi,
yep.
Baby Thylas.
Baby Wyvern's right here as well.
I keep trying to do the thing, but I don't
all the names.
What do you keep pressing?
I don't know.
Do you hold? Are you holding down shift too long?
Oh.
No, I'm.
What's up? Are you murder?
Oh.
What do I keep pressing?
A gaming key? I have no.
Kill Syntac. There's no friendly fire on the server,
I have to
guys.
Type in a password.
Unfortunately. Or I would.
Pass it over.
You came from Syntac stream. What's up, Tyler? Thanks for coming over, man. I love you always,
you
the goat theory.
Sausage.
Austin, what's up, my dude?
I left you.
Alright. Hey, Kay, I just saw that a second ago. Sorry. Yeah, freaking compound bows. That's awesome. Thank you. This one's durability sucks, but the damage is awesome. Holy crap. Yeah, oh, what the hell? No, stop. Wait, what? Oh, yeah. We don't have friendly fire on.
People wanted me to kill you, and see. As you guys can see, I cannot. Cristado, what's up?
Oh, man. There won't be a season 5. If we do on another map, it's going to be whatever that map is called. Might be similar as well, or it might be different. But no season 5 on the island.
In before season 1, the center.
The center sucks. I hate that map so much.
I love the center. I don't know how you hate it. It's so good.
Bad. It's so bad.
It's what?
I hate the layout so much. Like, and I've heard it's gotten progressively worse with every arc update.
I haven't heard that.
Well, because they keep forgetting to put in the spawns.
Oh, well, that.
They're like, oh, hey, here's some new dinos. Oh, wait, we can't get them.
Gunner, thanks so much for that sub.
Thanks, Kay, for the super chat as well, by the way.
What are we taking to get Thylas?
RG's.
I hope Aloes. Oh, okay.
No, RG's can pick up Thylas, dude. We have a taming pack.
I was just kidding. I didn't want to take... I never want to take Aloes anywhere.
No, we don't want to take Aloes. We want to take our... Yeah, we're all good. Check out my RG. Your one's here, too, somewhere.
Yeah, I
think he had 60%. I did the last imprint this morning.
Nice.
He needed kibble, so I had to make him your guy some kibble. For some reason, whoever was on didn't feed them kibble, I guess. Or else maybe, I guess, maybe they just weren't on when that imprint appeared.
Is this my guy? This 242? Yeah, that's him.
Yeah, that's him.
Nice.
There's some saddles inside.
Oh, inside.
Right. Yeah.
Oh, the names here are killing me. And I wish the sun would come up. That'd be great. Saddles and...
What about Mystique? Like, on here, do you mean?
You sausage.
Cheese is the ultimate sausage.
Oh my god, I didn't even change over my thing. Thanks, Jay, for the super chat, or donation, whatever. Cheese is the ultimate sausage. Cheese is the ultimate sausage.
That is absolutely right.
Oh man. Thanks very much, Jay. Alright, well, we just gotta wait for Shazio, and we should be able to go. Oh man, I love having an RG. Like the frickin' Smithy on the go.
Sustenance.
So good. Oh, by the way, there's. Oh, what's it called? In there. That thing. You know that thing?
I don't know that.
Yeah, you know that. You know that thing. You know that one. Yeah.
What?
Yeah, it's that thing. No, we have a long neck blueprint. I found it.
Oh, what?
Yeah.
Nice.
It's a journeyman.
What?
Oh, where
did
all the metal?
Do we have
please
darts
tell me.
And deals?
I don't have any darts, but oh my god, where? We only have 1,000 metal. We had way more than that, but okay. Let's see. We can make some darts. I might make
darts would be cool.
A bunch of darts
would be
here.
Nice.
Okay, let's see. I'm gonna try and make 100 darts. Can't make 100, but I can make a decent amount. Does GE know what you look like, Syntac?
You saucy.
Hang on.
Been watching
Anthony,
you
I
since
say that.
The beginning. Love the vids, keep them up.
All right, mind melt's getting on in 5 minutes.
Nice.
Said if we could not leave without him.
Cool. Hey, thanks, Johnson,
Michael,
for the super
up,
chat. Very much appreciated. You've been watching me since the beginning. Wow, like how far
of his
like,
life?
Of his life. He's been watching. He was the doctor in the hospital. He delivered me. Oh man, how far back is the beginning, dude? Or do you literally mean the beginning? Either way, awesome. Thanks very much. Somebody's asking, what was that again? Do the guys in G know what I look like? Axeman does, because him and Seb creeped on me one time. Fucking creeps. Oh my god. But yeah, Axeman and Seb do. And then Anthom does as well. Because Anthom bet me $100 that I could not find him on Facebook, and I did. And obviously, me finding him on Facebook meant that, like, I messaged him on Facebook to prove it. So that obviously he knew what I looked like. But yeah.
I believe we have
got the
$100. Problem.
We have a problem?
What problem, Lou?
We have a poop problem.
A poop problem?
A poop problem is one of the worst possible kind of problems to have.
Look! Jeez!
What?
Blue, can I ask
what?
You sausage.
Hi there, Syntac. You're an amazing YouTuber, and I just wanted you to know how much all of your followers appreciate you and what you do, including me.
Wow, thank you. Let me just open up Streamlabs. I think that said Adelisa. Adelisa? One sec.
Adelisa?
I never said Adelisa.
Oh, wow.
I didn't say that.
Wow.
Don't even start that. My god, that is a massive donation. Thank you very much. Let me just reread that. Oh my god. Can I open up Streamlabs?
You sausage.
Since you started Ark, S1.
Wow, Jonathan. Jesus, that's a long time ago. Wow. Thank you again for the super chat. Since season one, he's been watching me. That's crazy.
So he's
not the doctor. Wow, wait, what is... Okay, I'm gonna probably butcher this name. How would you pronounce that? Is that Adelisa? How do you pronounce that?
I don't know.
I've never had to pronounce that name. Oh my god, I'm gonna butcher it. I'm just gonna call you Lisa. Thank you very much for the donation.
Thanks, Elizabeth.
Hey, Syntac, you're an amazing YouTuber. I just wanted you to know how much all of your followers appreciate you. My god, thank you very much. Thank you. Ma'am, we're gonna name something after you.
Arkspark, thanks so much. Welcome to the stream.
Yes.
Arkspark, hi. Excuse me.
Oh my god.
Elizabeth, thanks so much.
I was meaning to ask, Blue, why are you red? Look, Blue is red.
I mean, that is perfect.
Annalisa? Oh, is that how you pronounce it? Wait, no, there's a D in there. Why did somebody write Annalisa?
Tigress, what's up?
Oh god.
Alright, Austin, I'll see you when you get back, dude.
Why does Blue speak weirdly? I don't think he does at all. I think that's completely normal.
Look at all the skeleton
Jabobo. Oh yeah, look at their Rex helmets. It's the best.
We need to see a doctor or veterinarian. I think you're right, Caleb, for sure. We've definitely... This is what happens when we let Sloth cook.
I will fart on your pillow. Please don't.
That's how you get pink eye.
Yeah. One time I threatened my brother that I would do that to him. And then the next day his eye was itchy and I just like looked at him. He's like, you fucking did. I was like, no. Listen to me.
You sausage.
He sounds high? Blue? No, well maybe. I don't know if he's high. Hey Ethan, thanks very much for the super chat. You didn't say anything, but I know.
Cheese for president. Thanks, Macedon? Thanks, Macedon. Alright guys, what do I name my RG? Quick.
What the hell?
Best RG name in the next 10 seconds gets it.
She did another
Blindside,
one.
What's up, man?
Oh, I don't even know how to pronounce your name.
Hi there, Syntac. Wanted to let you know how much me and your followers appreciate you.
I think the server's set for 35 people right now, but
keep
it can go up to
however good work.
Many. You just started watching, you saw the poop everywhere. What's up, Mini Meegs?
Annalisa? Oh my god, that's probably not your name. Thank you very much for the $50 donation. Very much appreciated. You just did one through Streamlabs, though. Did you mean to do two?
Plain.
I hope that's
feet.
What you meant, because like,
Papa.
I mean, I can't refund the one on YouTube, but I can refund the other one.
He'll be joining the Xbox Mozzie. Server once.
I like Mozzie.
One.
I don't know what that means, but that's
wow. That is so generous. Thank you very much. And Jonathan, thanks as well for the super chat. You're gonna be joining the Xbox One. Nice. They should be here in the fall, I'd say. Unfortunately, they can't be here during the summer, but it is what it is. I explained the Xbox thing so many times. I'm not going to explain again. I've done enough shit talking of Natrata over these few days. Like, what was I even doing? I've just been sitting in this inventory.
Crafting darts.
Oh yeah, I made like 46 darts. We need more narcotic. I made a crap ton this morning, and I don't know where any of it is. This is like the worst part about.
Yeah.
Oh my god, we have one. Where did all of it go?
Who's you? We have one.
Who's using all of this?
Wait, can we pull it? Can we? Is there any around? Did you try to pull it?
Ew, that's not me. Somebody just wrote another YouTuber's name in the chat and just like, hey, and then another YouTuber's name. It's like, that's not me, dude.
Jin Kirby, what up, my dude?
What is your Facebook
Cheese Junior.
What is my Facebook name or yours?
Definitely, Anthony. Definitely. 100%.
Facebook,
so do we have a rifle already made? Or
Fernando Lovejoy II. Well, you can make yourself a rifle. I've already made myself one, but like, geez, like if you're gonna take that much metal, you should definitely go collect some at some point.
Okay. Oh yeah, that is.
You did mean to do it, Adelisa. Am I pronouncing your name right, by the way?
Nothing exciting so far. Awesome. We're just getting set up.
Is it gonna be a PS4 server? There already is. Check out the Patreon link down below. You can read all about it.
It should have already tweeted, Jenny. It didn't tweet. My stream should have already tweeted out.
All right. Well, while we're waiting for Mind Melt, I'm gonna go ahead and try to get some narcotic.
All right. I'll go grab some metal since I just used a bunch.
What's the best dino for berries? Probably my horse, I'd say. My horse specifically is the best dino in the game. You can't use somebody else's horse. You have to use mine.
Right. Yeah. We didn't see anything. All right. Yeah.
All right. There we go. Your stream's not like. Oh wait. No, I don't think it'll be. I was about to say, like, is it on, it's not on, like, Unlisted or something, is it?
No.
I've done that before.
Oh, really?
Yeah. All of my videos upload as Unlisted, so that means my streams, by default, go as Unlisted. Right. So, yeah.
Oh, thanks, Jenny. Yeah, I forgot to post it on Discord, my bad.
Pronouncing my name right?
I was...
Okay, awesome. I've never pronounced it. It's a pretty name. I like it. Heather, I just said the name is pretty, okay? Like, is that okay? Oh my god.
I'm sorry that my name's not given it to you.
Your name is beautiful. Matches you so perfectly.
Wow, that wasn't very, like, complimentary.
I'm saying your name is beautiful, just like you.
But her name is pretty too.
Syntac.
It's a cool name. I've never had to pronounce that one. I don't think I actually know anybody called that, so. You know what the best name is? Reginald.
Poe, actually.
Poe. Oh, Cheese, did you hear about Heather's bird? It's got a name now. Po-Po.
Oh, it does?
It's Poe.
Po-Po?
No, it's gonna be Poe.
It's Poe.
But you can call it Po-Po. Mr. Po-Po. Lots of different Poe-related names. I wonder if they can hear you.
I can hear. Sorry.
His girlfriend is pissed. Nah, she's not. She's just kidding.
Where am I?
Where are you?
Oh, man.
Okay.
How many mutations... wait, what? How many mutations does Mystique have? She has two colored mutations. She's got a... like a natural whitish kind of color. And then she's got the blue, and then she's got the purple stripes in the back. Could you imagine if they did like a Syntac event where all the like creatures like Thylas come out as Mystiques, like Otters come out as Winstons? that'd be really cool. They should do that. They don't care about me. Do I respect Wemmon? I do.
He's a liar.
Hey, I respect women very much.
Too much.
A little bit too much, yeah.
You should only respect me.
Yes. You are the only women.
What?
Will you ever get an albino spino? I don't know. We'll see if the mutation gods are or in our favor. I don't know. Like, really depends. It's the look of the draw, dude. Oh, yeah. I think somebody's out in sustenance right now, Cheese.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Make sure, just in case you were looking for sustenance.
I was looking for sustenance.
All right.
I got you, Tigress.
Mind melt. Hey.
Hello.
I really want to pick up this egg, but I don't want to get attacked. Alright, screw it. I'm doing it. Ah! Trinodons are gonna attack me.
I'm doing it!
I don't know where they are. I don't know if they're coming. We're good. I got a freaking Trinodon egg.
Yes! Finally! The Rock has come back to Ark. Glacier, what's up? Welcome to the stream. All right, Bryce, yeah, go check out Syntac. Any of you guys don't know Syntac? His link's in my description. Amazing YouTuber.
Thank you.
Oh, man, I thought I was muted. Sorry.
Oh, wow. You know what, Cheese? Just for that, you deserve to be unshadowbound for my channel.
Oh!
I've had you shadow banned for a while now. You said some
We've come full circle.
Yeah. Oh my god. Are you going to tame dodos? They're the most powerful beings I've seen. We do have the sustenance over here, as you can see.
Our dodos almost started a war already.
Yeah, the
Vex,
dodos.
What's up, man?
The dodos were the martyr. they were the spark. That's all I'm going to say.
I would love to play with Evo. I would love it if Evo would come on and play.
Oh yeah, I saw somebody ask about Evo before.
Yeah, somebody's asking me about Evo. That's up to Evo. He's
I'd
doing other stuff, but he's more than welcome to come play with us.
Yeah, I'd love to talk to Evo. It's been so long. Oh, I miss him.
I do play Fortnite quite a bit, actually.
Come on, buddy.
Oh my gosh, I miss. Person. Can you please type in the password for this?
What? Okay, pass it over.
It's
attached to me. No,
it's attached to me.
Can't like. Yeah. There you go.
Potato.
Yes, it's potato
123. Why is it upside down?
Heather, I don't know.
Do you see this?
I saw it. It was weird. What kind of bird? What kind of breed is Heather's bird?
I wrote it in chat.
Oh.
Scroll up.
They could scroll up. Yeah. Toe reveal. I've already done that on my foot fetish channel.
No. Sinto.
Yeah.
Syntac
toe.
Syntac toe. That's amazing.
let's see. Put all this crap in here. Get some more of the narcotic. Oh my god, we have so much spark matter. I'm gonna put some in here so we can get some stimulant going.
Oh, there's still a bunch of rocks here.
I do not give shoutouts, no. I mean, like, the thing about shoutouts would be, like, it wouldn't be a sincere shoutout if I was to do it. Like, I'd be like, hey, go check out this person I know absolutely nothing about. You know? What's planted in here? Oh, long grass, sweet. Nice. Did I remember?
Jesus channel. Yep.
Did I remember what? If my friend asked my Lunchables, what do I do? That's a tough question. Probably just like, you know, disown that person. Tell them that, you know, they were never a true friend. You know? An actual friend is never gonna ask another friend for his Lunchables. That's just not a thing.
What?
Have you still got your dog in real life? Of course, Jesus. Killer.
You lost him from that Instagram since earlier today.
Yeah. Hello. If you're looking for photos of Lola, I'll start posting more and more on Instagram. I was posting them on Twitter quite a lot, but I didn't want to spam like Lola photos on my gaming Twitter. they're probably like more of the most popular posts, but I still don't want to like spam them. No, they need to do the TLC for the Stego and give it that special berry power I had in, like, Pugnacia or whatever, where you can, like, level or pick whatever berry you want to harvest. You know that?
Oh, that. Yeah, that would be awesome.
Yeah, that thing's amazing.
Yep.
Like, you could, like, legit go around and, like, get better efficiency on certain berries. Maybe that's how they could do it.
That was
so you
great,
could, like, level, like, narcotic or something. Seriously, Wildcard, hire me. Like, I've got great ideas for you.
Is Mel on yet? What up, Mel?
Have you come to be fed to sustenance?
I actually wanted to join you guys earlier. Did you get that compound bow?
Are we under attack?
I gave you?
I got the compound bow.
Okay.
You have to ask Sloth if you want to join.
Do you like it?
It's a nice compound bow.
Is he on right now?
Not sure. You can probably ask about Discord.
So I'm very experienced in ARK. You want how many hours I have?
Just starting my stream now.
Sure. How many?
5,827.
Damn, you beat me by like 1,000.
But yeah, I kind of want to join you guys. I would be very useful anyways. Just saying.
Well, if you want to message Sloth on Discord, he kind of like handles who comes in. I mean, I would handle it, but I feel like I'd be leaving people out constantly, and I feel bad.
Okay. I'll message him and see.
Alright, awesome. Thanks
just
for the compound bow.
I wanted to join you and your amazing tribe. I love your videos, by the way.
Thank you. Thank you, dude.
Last stream.
The way to get in, mainly, is you have to submit yourself to sustenance, so at some point we're gonna kill you with the moss chops.
I will.
That's good. Nice.
Wait, what?
What?
So you're supposed to kill me with the moss chops and then I join.
Well, if you are joining, that's how it happens.
Okay.
Alright, dude. I'm gonna get out of here.
Okay. Whoop. See ya.
Adios!
Sure.
Alright.
If there's enough metal, I just went on a couple metal runs. I don't know if there's enough metal yet, but...
Why did my voice get smoother and slower when I was talking to that guy? Because of sustenance. We have to get the sustenance.
Oh, wait.
I was talking to a guy there for a few minutes. I had to mute up for it because I could not hear him.
We have an Anki over here.
Yeah, I saw that, actually. We need to get a saddle on that guy.
Yeah, because his metal runs would be a lot easier if we actually had a saddle.
Yeah,
amazing.
Actually, here, I got a great idea. Make up the saddle, hop onto the Anki, and I'll pick up my RG, and we can fly around that way. By the way, Cheese, I know you don't like doing it, but can you start tagging your dinos on here? Because if you don't,
somebody else
will take it. Like, somebody will take it on here, you know that.
yeah, I know. Fine!
Oh yeah, the,
what's my Instagram description? What are you saying, Mimo?
Oh, I was just remembered the riverns.
Oh, yeah. By the way, Mimo, have you noticed how blue is red?
Yeah. Blue is very red. Like, super red.
So red. All of the red.
Dude, look at this. Look at this wyvern, though. I think it looks cool.
Which one?
This one over here.
Oh, yeah. I like this one. This one over here is, like, the highest level, though. 186. Super awesome colors as well. These are vent colors, I think. They look like it anyway. I don't think those colors are natural. Like, the black is natural, but I don't think that, like, whitish kind of color is natural.
Yeah, it does look like the event colors.
Yeah. Alright, let's see.
Yeah, I like it, Vito. I enjoy that.
Get maybe, like, 30 more darts here.
Okay. Man, we need to get wingsuits.
Moss chops jousting, yeah, that needs to be a thing.
Oh, yeah, that would be super fun.
Yeah, on one of these streams, what we'll do is we'll just take a trip over to Aberration. We'll, like, get some Ravagers, maybe, I'd say. Get some really high-level Ravagers. And then grab wingsuits, and then head back.
Yeah, I agree.
Yeah. Like, obviously, we're going to go over there at some point, get Reapers, all the other good stuff, but... For now, I'm good with just heading over there, grabbing a wingsuit, and heading back. Some Ravagers, too.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah. Where are those darts?
Wood. Let's do...
Alright. How old is mine, Mole? I don't know. Well, I do know, but I'm not gonna say. If he wants to tell you, he can.
I'm old enough to party.
Old enough to party. Mind Melt, why are you winking right now? Stop. Mind Melt, put your kibble away. Wow. What the hell?
Wow.
Wow. I haven't had any carrots at ranch here.
Oh, good. All right. Jeez, whereabouts are you, by the way?
I'm right out by the gate.
Okay. I'll try and pick you up on that then. Wait, give me a sec. I want to try and not pick you off the saddle.
Yeah, good call.
Yeah. Oh, I had you for a second.
Yeah, am I too fat?
Oh, I got you.
Is going to get metal?
I got you.
You. The metal. Sausage.
Archies should be appreciated more since they got updated. Actually looks like a real bird now. D also, by the way, love your vids.
Awesome, Jay, thanks
almost
very much.
Seen all of your vids for a few years now and love how often you post. Keep it up.
Awesome, Jay, thanks very much for the donation. Very much appreciated. Yeah, Archies are amazing now. They really are. They have so many awesome uses. You can automatically, like, harvest stone by just having a Dodic in its claws. You don't need another person. So that's, like, huge. It really is. Especially for how easy these guys are to get and how fast they are. So awesome. But, yeah, thanks for the donation. I almost said super chat. Very much appreciated, dude. Did we get this one? Hey, Cheese, I'm back. Just reading a donation thing.
Oh, all good, man.
How much weight have you got so far?
I don't know. Let me drop the stone.
Here, actually, this is what we could do. What we could do is, like, we can fly back to base. You can drop all in front of the door, and we can just keep going with this because it's kind of hard to pick you up. All
right.
Maybe somebody can grab the stuff and put it in. So, do you want to drop all now?
Dropping.
Oh, no, don't, just do the
drop all
yeah.
Instead of, yes, throwing it all
make a mess. Mind Melt, whereabouts are you?
I'm in the base.
Can you grab those boxes?
Two boxes of metal.
To the right.
To the, in the base?
No, outside the,
between those RGs, the see those?
No, in here, Mind Melt, outside the base, but inside the gate.
Outside the box. There you go, right forward, no, back, wait, no, Mind Melt. Go back to the gate.
Oh, between these two Archies
yeah,
here?
Yeah, there you go. Yay!
There's two packages of metal and, like, two packages of flint.
Have you dropped everything there, Cheese?
Yeah, yep.
Whereabouts is it? Wait, was it just those boxes there? Okay.
Yeah.
I only got one box of metal and two boxes of flint.
All right, cool.
Oh, there's another box of metal there. How about... It was, like, 300 and something metal there, I think.
Oh, man.
I got 86. I'll look and see
maybe
if I can find it.
Maybe it was 286 then. I don't know.
Okay, we'll keep going with this. Let's see.
Let's do this.
What computer do I use? Computer specs are in the description. No, they're not. Sorry. A bad section of my channel.
There's nothing down here but poop and dinosaur bones.
Sloth, like what up, my dude? No, we're not. We're trying to get Thylas, but right now we're just doing the metal. Some metal runs so we can get rifles and deals going. That's a really strange quest in hunting. Really strange.
Are you sure you dropped that other metal?
Okay.
I'm positive, man.
It's gone. Like, I don't see it.
It's okay. Bad. It's okay. We'll get more.
Yeah.
My bad.
Okay. This could be a raiding tactic, like carrying something like this. Oh, is there another one? Okay, hang on. Let me find it.
Later, Dominic.
What's your favorite type of candy? I don't know. I like lots of things. I used to eat a lot of sour things when I was younger, but like nowadays, like I can't eat too much of that because like the top of my mouth just gets destroyed. Like my tongue as well. And I need that. I am actually eating M&Ms right now. The plain ones. Oh, good.
Sounds good.
Oh, I love M&Ms. I don't really have, like, a favorite. I'm more of, like, a savory guy.
Yeah, me too. I'm not really a sweet dessert person.
Oh, I love the beef jerky. Beef jerky's amazing.
Beef jerky. Mm-hmm.
I haven't found anywhere over here that sells it. Might as well just collect some flint and stone while we're at it. Jeez.
All right.
Oh, I see some enemies. Let's get those really quick.
We're gonna tame Thyla's in just a second.
Yeah.
Once we get some more metal. To get melt a rifle and get some as many deals as we can to get ready.
Let me see if I can level up here.
You got any funny stories? I do, but like I'm never like the type of person that's like, oh, let me just access my archive of those, you know? I don't have like I don't really have them off the top of my head. Sometimes I'll just randomly remember. Yeah, I've told a couple on stream.
Okay. Yeah.
Is your bat in the bag in your possession the old time? What?
Drink arrows, yes, finally. Whip, please.
Okay, jeez.
Alright, Sloth.
You've been here for, since I blah blah blah. I can't speak. You've been here since 5k subs. Awesome, dude. That's such a long time.
Jenny, you make me laugh.
iPhone, turn off. What?
iPhone, turn off. Okay.
Hey Siri, turn off.
Be careful about Siri because Siri revealed Flager's name to me.
Wow.
Yeah. And Siri at one point revealed my name to everybody in the group. That was like a long time ago.
I think mine says like Melt Daddy or something like that.
Melt Daddy. Yeah, but if you have, you can have a nickname, but like it will tell your real name as well if you have that down anywhere.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Yellow mutation Thyla would be amazing. Definitely in for that.
I don't.
It's like, what do you need, Melt Daddy?
I haven't used Origin in such a long time, babe.
174 racks. I can take a look,
but I can't come over to you.
Wonder where that metal went.
What metal?
The metal that you dropped. Oh wait, there's two boxes over here.
Yeah, the windows expanded out. That's seeds.
Yeah, but
it was like right. Did it land on the roof or something?
I don't know about that.
Are you signing in or are you making an account?
It was like right here somewhere.
Okay, ready?
Give it a sec. Let it do its thing.
Settle down. And then it slows everything down and it crashes.
I don't see it. I don't see it!
I don't know what happened to it.
Right click on the taskbar.
What?
Right click.
You got a yellow back mutation on your Ravager? Give me! I want it.
Hey, do it again. Tell me if something spikes up here, okay? Sorry guys, just helping Heather out. You send me 30 bags of jerky.
Fam.
Oh my god. I bought a bunch from Walmart when we were in Toronto. I came home with like 8 packs. Heather's like, I kept adding them to the basket. Heather's like, why are you buying all those? Those are so expensive. I'm just thinking to myself, like, I want these. Like, I'm gonna get them. I don't care how. Like, I will spare no expense. They are delicious. Maybe when we have a P.O. box, though, you can send me jerky if you like. Just as long as it's actual food jerky and not, like, some weird act.
The food and not the act. Wow.
From Blueprint, Pachyrhinosaurus Saddle Blueprint. Cool.
Wow.
By the way, I just traveled over here because I feel like I'm just sitting around waiting.
Oh, where did you travel to?
I'm just at the Red Post looking around.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Yeah. I mean, like, you can fly over as well. We'll probably be looking for a while.
Cameron, what's up, man? I'll probably be looking for a very short time before I get thylated and die. That's my prediction.
Oh, are we looking at the redwoods?
Yeah. Well, we could go to the desert as well, I guess, but let's look here first.
Are there still thylas in the desert?
I'm walking here. Yeah, they are.
Hydrated already. Nailed it.
It's like we're just gonna have really, really, really high gamma here, okay? It's gonna be fine. Everybody's gonna be okay with it.
Should I maybe just do trank arrows? I feel like it's gonna be a long time before we have the metal to make another.
No, don't bother having darts. It's gonna take ages to do that. Arrows will do. I mean, like, I have the darts already. I have like 70, so I could just try and knock them out, and if we need any more, we could just use arrows.
Are we low on tranks, though? Or narcotics?
Yeah, I had a bunch inside there this morning, and then I came on this morning, and or I came on later on now, and there's like none.
Yeah, I think people have been taming all day.
Yeah. But people gotta replace what they use.
Yeah.
We gotta get a replace what you use policy going.
Or at least, like, to an extent. I mean, I did make a crap ton. So.
Yeah, for real.
Oh, it's 2 a.m. and you're still watching? Thanks so much.
Narcoberry.
I missed someone's donation. What? I missed someone donating? What?
Been here for all three? Thanks, Cameron.
What level is this monkey? Oh, 162 Gigantopithecus. Should we tame this?
It's gonna take ages with berries.
If any of these, like, go
that went to like 30.
Definitely Dire Bear on the bite. Dire Bear.
That's not really a spike. If it goes to like 70 or 80 or maybe even 100, then that would be. Heather, what I think it is that maybe Origin is just a bad software and maybe they need an update right now. Look and see if anything on the menu says, like, you know, to like check for updates or whatever. I don't use Origin. I don't like using anything that's not Steam. So.
Well, I wouldn't use it if I didn't have to, dear.
Yeah, I know. But what I'm saying is, like, I'm not familiar with it.
Well, I'm not familiar with anything. So anything you're telling me to do right now, I'm like, what? I don't know what you just told me to do.
Oh man. They said county, not country.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I was like, how does that make any sense?
I'm from Dublin. Which is the place to be.
We need a lot more narco berries.
Yeah.
They're growing so slowly.
Nice.
Yeah. I just see a guy on this tree somewhere.
You're just watching the castle build?
Am I losing my mind? Yes, I am. I thought I saw a guy on that tree.
Oh, is that a Thyla? Hey. No, that's a... Okay, never mind. That looked like a Thyla. It's like a leaf.
Rhino, thank you for the subscription.
Rhino, also thank you for the subscription. That was like simultaneous subscription there.
Wow, that's pretty impressive.
Yeah, that's hard to do. Almost always one goes before the other.
Thank you, Alex. Appreciate the words there. How am I gonna get a strike out of here?
You can do it, Mel.
I'm just gonna
okay
take one of these out and put it back.
No, this RG's black, it's not gray. I guess maybe it might be a dark gray. I'm not sure. I actually got a really nice one. It's got like the white tips. Boots with the
nailed
fur.
It.
Yeah, this one has the white tips too, but this level's not that good.
Boots with the fur?
Boots with the fur.
With the fur. Everybody was looking at her.
Or her. Alright, I'm gonna die probably when I land first time.
Say hi.
Try and stand. Holden. Don't kill me.
Hello, Holden.
Please don't kill me. As long as that's a name and not an act.
Yeah.
Sam, hello. Welcome.
Hey, is that a Thyla?
What? Sloth, I didn't ignore you.
Never mind, okay.
People are talking to you.
Sloth, Vinny? There's somebody that's looking to join the tribe. They may have messaged you, I'm not sure. They said they have like 5,000 hours on ARK and they're pretty experienced.
Thanks for the sub, Vinny.
Might be good to actually have somebody who knows what they're doing in the tribe.
Probably. Someone lead us.
Boots with the fur. Oh, there's
a Thyla. Please.
She got Axeman on here.
You mean the Axeman?
The Axeman.
Hello, everyone. It's the Axeman here. Alright.
Jasper, thanks for the sub, man.
Just hit 50k.
Yeah, it's you did 50K. Nice. It's awesome.
That's nice.
Yeah.
It's definitely huge. Everybody's hitting things. Flinger hit 15k today.
Nice. See. Alright, well that Thylo's poop, he's level 24.
Boo.
Just killed it. I think if you kill find it. Any Thylas at all that one. Are poop level, kill them.
I got one!
Oh, 108. Okay. I thought it was 180 for a second.
So how do you
just pick them off the tree. Go from the top, go really high up. Ah, oh, nice. Got him.
I don't have a PS4, so I'm not gonna have any PS4 servers.
With the L gang.
Oh, come on, man.
Let's go down here and gain up some stam. Some of the stamina. Well, that's a pavlova. Give me some M&Ms.
Yeah, this trike needs stam.
Get some stamina.
Nice, like, Sloth. Congrats, dude.
All I can think of is the chocolate this morning.
That was hilarious.
Favorite creature, Thyla. Second favorite creature, Gallimimus.
What was that noise?
They need the,
Stand. Leave me alone.
They need, like, a TLC for every creature that, but... the Gallimimus. We don't need any changes on that at all. It's perfect.
No. Perfect the way it is.
Well, maybe, I think maybe one little change would be nice, like the ability to just point and kill any creature. We have a sustenance over here. I don't think there's anybody on it. That's a little bit confusing.
You got an orange one to go with your yellow one? That's cool, man.
Is this somebody's sustenance? What the hell happened? Like, it's just sitting here. I guess I'll just bring it with me then.
What kind of creature?
It's a sustenance.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That's Gallimimus right there.
That's that sustenance is sketchy guy. That one.
That particular sustenance.
Mm-hmm.
One change that you get more eggs.
Alright.
What? Where are the berry bushes at? Come on.
Where are the berry bushes at?
This is a very bad area for berries.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd say go to the redwoods and just keep farming till you have a, like, at least 2,000 or 3,000. Are megatheriums good at getting berries?
They get some, but not like a ton, I don't think.
The horse seems pretty good.
Yeah, I saw somebody on a horse just a bit ago from us, from our stuff getting some.
Yeah, it was probably me.
No, I think it was like Coda.
Oh, okay.
You like or at least they're on a Coda horse.
Somebody keeps asking who you're streaming with.
Huh?
Somebody keeps asking who you're streaming with.
I'm streaming with Royale with Cheese and Mr. Melt of the Mime.
He said my name!
174, Thyla, female!
Dibs!
Nice.
Yeah, cheese, you got it, man.
Thanks, man.
Holy crap. This
first
is an awesome
person to
find.
Say Dibs gets it.
You're right.
How it works.
That's how it works. It's actually kind of a nice color. It's like a light brown.
Oh, I got one. What do you got here, man?
It's kissing my neck and it tickles.
Another 114.
Like a light poop brown?
Yeah. You should tame a Diplo, or no, that's a Diplo. You should tame a Dodicurus. Yeah, we could.
We tame one.
Do we have one?
We have one.
Oh, cool. Nice. We can automatically go and harvest stone now.
Great Impasta, thanks for the sub. Trick. Much appreciated.
By the way, I am not looking for Thylas on the way back, so there's could easily be a bunch where I am right now. It's like, kind of the redwoods where it meets the snow, that kind of area. I didn't really check a full strip of that, so.
You okay. Sausage.
That's kind of about where I am.
Will you tame a otter?
Is that another one over there?
We could tame an otter at some point. I might actually do that, considering we could use that in the snow to heat us up. Because I'm not really at the point where I can pump a crap ton of fortitude. Yeah, we could probably get one at some point, Jonathan. We could do that.
We are trying to tame Thylas. Maybe the legendary Mystique will come back. Who knows?
Could happen. Could happen. I just have to admin. No. I mean, like,
you
I like
sausage.
Syntac, you cheese flinger, and mine are a fun watch. I love your solo and collaboration. Oh, let's go.
Awesome. What do we got? Thanks, Anthony.
24 awesome. Poop. Come on.
The Ragnarok series is awesome. We have like a good time on there. It's just difficult to get everybody together. That's all. Got some hotness coming on that soon, though. Oh, what the hell did you just bite? I don't know what you just bit. Thanks very much for the super chat, though. Okay, where am I going? This way. I need to land at some point.
You're right, bear guy. Definitely right there.
Oh, he's hit me.
For sure. Oh, those are Thylacoleos. They stay up on the redwoods and they pounce on you if you get close to them or underneath them. And they'll dismount you. Let's and go. They're super amazing mounts.
They're only level 24.
They're also super dangerous.
Retriodons? We could do that. We might be doing that considering Triodons are really good in PvP. Let's get like a crap ton of them.
Oh, hello there.
What the hell, Mystique? Blue! Blue named... He didn't even write it correctly. It's like mist and then eek.
Eek.
Eek. Blue! Jasper. Blue, look what I got! Blue!
Thank you for the subscription.
My favorite color is definitely hot Blue. Pink. I wish the DLC was coming out sooner, but... Whatever, hopefully it'll be really good and ready when it comes out.
Good and ready.
Mm. Hot and ready.
Hot and ready like my spaghetti.
Whoa.
Yeah.
We
don't talk about your spaghetti here.
Do we have an Xbox server? No. Just PS4. Xbox server will be coming later on the year. Can't do that right now. Not going to explain why, because I've done it like... I've explained, like... What the actual crap? He painted it. He has to have painted that. Blue, what the hell, man? That's
I
not
have my own Mystique.
Oh, dang it!
That's not Mystique. Get put that away.
It's clearly not what, Mystique.
Did I see what Sloth said? No, damn it, cheese!
Right. It's not blue enough. Why are you red?
Oh no! What? Oh no! Oh,
what?
Oh I'm
what
so
happened?
Dead.
What happened?
I'm so dead.
What?
I'm dead. I'm the deadest.
Why
I'm the deadest
you
of all
okay.
dead.
There you go.
Oh, rip.
Can you?
Wow. Okay. Well, that happened.
Okay.
That guy really went really straight out to kill me there.
Babe, I gotta get back to base first. I can't just fly with this guy. Ow!
Hey, bear guy.
Are you yelling at me?
What? No.
Sorry. Is the bed?
Somebody says to take the dodos into the boss fight. They're really super strong.
Yeah. We could do that.
Before that, what? Sloth, what did you say? I'm sorry. Ask Syntac if he still wants to make the base tonight. Syntac, do you still want to make the base tonight? Sloth wants to know.
I would say we should probably stick here for a little bit. Just to get ready.
You sausage.
It'd be crazy.
One more donation, all right,
Sloth.
Sausage. Enjoy.
Hey, Jay, thanks very much for the donation. Very much appreciated. That's so awesome.
Sloth, I'm taking your RG real quick.
All day,
every day.
Oh, actually.
Sausage. You sausage.
You sausage.
I love that as my my thing. My little alert guy. Alright, I'm gonna drop this thylas.
Gravestone down and get my stuff. That's what I'm gonna do.
Can
I
somebody
need to
take
go back
sustenance
to...
away from me here? I'm gonna unfollow him, okay?
But I already have sustenance.
Yeah, there's more sustenance here though. Why is there a freaking thing missing here? That now this thylas is gonna get out. Who took away the wall?
What wall?
There's two walls missing, two of the stone doorways. Hopefully the Thyla's not gonna get out. Pretty
sure might not
be
smart enough.
I'm pretty sure that they can climb or they can like jump over that. Alright, let's get going here. Ah, oh, that didn't count. Are you kidding me? Here we go.
Hey Bobby, what's up? What level of Thyla? I think it was a 174.
Yep, that's what I found. Female.
Alright, Sloth, I'm borrowing your... I'm probably gonna get your RG killed, Sloth. Hopefully not.
Oh, that's nice.
Later, Mastodon. Thanks for hanging out. Favorite water dino?
I enjoy the coal.
Those are...
coal.
Yeah. Why isn't there a walrus in this game? I'm not sure. Why isn't there a llama in this game? I tried to start that campaign. I honestly thought that they'd do it.
A llama?
Yeah, it got like 500 likes on Twitter. Like, why haven't they done that yet? What was the post again? It was like 10,000 strong against Wildcard's neglect of llama kind in all of their games. And like, they still have it out of them. I got responses from two of the arc devs on it.
Kevin, that's a great idea.
Damn it, some of these darts aren't counting. It's so annoying. Ah, that's another one.
Fluffy.
Did your RG die, cheese?
Saucy.
Not yet.
Where's Jim Bob?
I got dismounted by a Thyla.
Oh, gotcha.
So my RG is flying around in the redwoods now.
Yeah, that's nice.
Yeah, it's amazing. Right.
Jonathan, thanks very much for the super chat. Where's Jim? I don't know if he joined this. He might at some stage. I mean, there was an open invite to all the GE guys. But right now, I'd say we're probably going to limit the tribe. Like, we can't take in all of them. Because they're not all going to be as active as some other people that might want to play on here.
I'm getting the one other guy. Jim was streaming with Tag
earlier. Nice. Oh, what the hell? I randomly just shot by accident. Should be almost out. Nah, Blue, it's okay. I can get it.
Alright.
Oh, what the hell? Oh my god, are you kidding me? Look at that.
What happened?
Oh my, the dart's in its butt. Why didn't it count? I can see it there.
In the butt doesn't count. I've always said that. What's up, Curtis? Welcome to the stream. What is...
What the... Sustenance of the Mimus, is that our tribe name?
Yeah. Wait, I thought you wanted that.
Who just joined?
Decided Wyatt Mario.
Yeah.
Is that the guy that I was talking to earlier? I can't remember if I saw his name.
I don't know.
8:30 p.m. for me, Cameron.
They DM me and stuff, so I figured that was the guy you were talking about.
Maybe. Hey, he's out.
The tribe. The tribe? No. Tribe grows stronger.
Hey, Kay.
I have no idea where I lost my RG. Oh, this is terrible.
Nice horse. Oh, thank you. Okay, coming in with all the narcotic. Thank you very much. She dropped me like 200 and something.
I'm glad you're enjoying it, Impasta.
I forgot the Thylas actually drain on Narco pretty quick. Nice. Heather, I will sort you out in a second.
Did the Anki earlier end up growing?
Somebody's kiting a Giga.
Oh, nice. Hope to our base? Not, over to here.
Not to our base, no.
Ragnarfa, thanks for the sub. Welcome to the channel.
We don't have any... Wait, can somebody check if we have long grass yet? We have the crop plots.
No, sure, Bobby, they were helping me out.
I'm in the redwoods, so.
Alright, I'm just gonna sit in here and wait. Alright.
I'm going back to the base now, but. Growing long grass? I thought it was all narco.
Blue, change it to long grass.
Okay.
Is that a dead Thyla? I mean, was this where it was about?
I might have dropped
Chat, help
that.
Me out here!
I might have dropped that. Jeez, I dropped a couple dead Thylas.
Oh, okay. Dang it. Where was I? Man, I'm the worst at this, I'll tell you that.
Oh my god. My my Thyla baby isn't even half mature, and it's been maturing for like 2 hours.
Oh.
There you go.
Is anybody looking at the wyverns?
Nope, I can check.
I'm not.
I'm pretty sure mine was just about.
Wait, what do you mean yours? One of these is yours?
Yeah, one of them is mine.
Which one?
The black and red one that I showed you.
Yeah, they require milk now.
Yeah, I think we have some in.
All right.
In the preserving bin or something.
I'm gonna see if I can get one of these. 11% nice.
I gotta be super careful not to lose. Oh, I.
No. Do you just get things?
Yes. But I found a 174 Thyla.
Oh my god. But still,
there's a 174 Thyla here in the river.
It's not that hard to, like, to avoid them. Just don't fly that low. Like, now we have to go back and get two Argies, cheese? Please.
I'm gonna go back and find mine.
Oh my god. Have you watched Naruto? Naruto? Whatever. Is that how you pronounce it? Naruto?
Naruto,
whatever. No, I haven't watched it.
Okay.
I've only watched Dragon Ball and some other stuff.
That some
I,
really
I did it again. I didn't press the live button.
So.
Never gonna dance again. Flying Thylas.
Are we gonna do the Alpha Death Worm? Maybe on something
tonight.
Yeah. Tonight.
Tonight we're gonna go kill all the alpha deathworms. We're gonna do the daddy initiative, destroy all deathworms daily. Yesterday.
Am I even in the right spot? Let's see.
F.
Are you over at the desert, Michael?
No.
No.
I'm kind of happy.
I'm close to the lighthouse.
Oh, okay.
You're happy what?
We're exactly where the farm was, our farm build.
Yeah, I know. I just have to find that on foot.
But now I have to find the RG.
There's beds there. I know.
Can I link slots YouTube or Twitch even? It's like, yeah.
I can do it if you want me to.
Sure, yeah, go ahead, Sloth. Everybody just leaves my stream. It's like, fuck you. Take that out of chat.
Oh, I see that. I see it. Yeah.
Hell yeah, man.
Hell yeah, boy. You know what I'm saying?
Ryan, what's up, man?
What? Yeah.
Oh, that's Drake.
Show that you're liking it,
damn
it.
I am.
Slow as a mo.
Give me some like. Signs. Push into it a little.
Oh my god. That sounds really bad out of context, by the way.
Again.
It's Syntac's girlfriend, a comment reading slave.
Yeah, she is.
That is rough.
Reading comments and like.
She
wow.
Is. I force her to do it.
She's like tied to a chair, just reading comments.
He's got like the things holding her eyes open. It's great.
Yeah.
Can you like?
Oh my god.
Well, how did I meet Syntac?
Go ahead, my
met him when I joined. I met him when I joined GT.
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 Dragon Ball GT.
Gaming transition.
We were driving in a Mustang GT, and yeah, we just met.
Table? we met in the GT.
We met in the GT.
Something else.
There's a little GT, yo!
I think the wire's still up.
Man.
I'm gonna get some of this metal.
How far did you go, cheese? Where were you at?
Listen, I'm...
Heather pushed
right,
me
it's
the
right on the
earlier.
River. And there's on a red 174 Thyla that ate my body right
yeah,
there.
Yeah, nobody cares at all. Syntac is a girlfriend? No, my dreams have been crushed. I'm sorry, Patrick.
Oh.
I'm sorry, like... I thought we could be together as well. I mean, I'm not gay, but, you know... I still thought we could be together.
But
we
you do have
make
a
it work.
Mouth. What?
Make it work nonetheless.
I could put on the blindfold, just pretend. Oh, God.
Yes,
what's up, Jonathan?
All of the yes. Where?
Yeah, okay, she's sorry. Handcuffed to a chair.
Here is the dead me.
You see, this is why...
I'll be fine.
This is why Battlefield and all those other EA games should just be on Steam, because Steam works.
There's the Thyla.
Right-click on the program, and then run as admin, and then I have to type in that password again.
This is not convenient.
Yeah, it's not. Guilty feeling, blah, 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 blah.
Did you pay her to be your boyfriend?
What? Did I pay her to be my boyfriend?
You're lucky.
Yes, I paid her to be my boyfriend.
I had to, like, look at that a couple times.
I paid her, I said, will you be my boyfriend? She said, no. I said, I'll give you one of the dollars. She said, yes.
$1 hairs.
One of the doll hairs.
Let me move a little closer to you. Lean over.
Ah, there he is. Okay.
Jeez, please.
What?
Did you, are the thing following you?
This
is not comfortable.
I mean, I got your Pteranodon. I'm still missing another Pteranodon, but...
Oh,
I mean,
you took the Pteranodon and not the RG?
No, the RG I meant.
Oh, okay. I was wondering. What?
Can you send me cheese cologne? Of course. It sounds amazing. Oh.
Can you just melt cheese on you and you smell like that?
You could stay in cologne and send him cologne.
Look how magical that was. It's not
actually
cologne anymore.
Okay. That? Okay, nailed it.
Never
then...
gonna dance. Oh, we should start using these tentoberries to make, what's it called? Medical brews.
Yeah, tentoberry.
Yeah, tentoberry. That's what I said.
Tentoberries.
I wish I knew you wanted those.
Yeah.
I'll show you.
I'll show you tentoberries.
I got a bunch
I'll
of
tent your berries.
Heather moved in with you. No.
Stop, please.
I'll donate if you give me $50. Okay, sure.
Donate
me 100, and I'll give you 50. But you're paying the transaction fees, though. Smoochy. Surprised nobody's like donated to be like, do ASMR kiss in front of the mic.
Well, now they might.
We're not gonna do it. We'll upload that video on your channel later.
Okay.
Not gonna do it.
Stop biting me, man. Is there still a dude in the pen?
Yeah, that's mine.
Yeah.
Is he? Can I drop another one in the pen?
No, please don't.
Can you quickly make another pen? What am I supposed to do with this one I got?
If you hold up, maybe we can move our pen.
Just hold on to that part of the pen over.
Alright, well, hurry up, I'm flying in!
Alright, well, hold up. We're just,
There's another pen. Jeez, there's another pen over there.
Over where?
By that mountain, or not mountain, there's a
by that
like,
mountain.
A set of rock, like a one big rock.
By a rock. Okay, I got it.
I would pay
there's two gates on the rock.
For what?
It's near a rock. It's sure. By the grass.
Is there a tree?
$100 and I'll mute up so the guys in Discord don't have to listen, and we'll do that. Donate 1,000 and maybe we'll do something else.
Man, Syntac gets pricey.
Can you sing a saw?
It's 500 for hand stuff.
And
enemas. Let's see.
Sloth, you got a gate going? You got me, buddy?
No, I'm coming back still. On the rock, there's like in front of our base, there should be a rock with two gates on it.
Okay.
Like you can drop it in, and then you get up on the rock.
I don't know which one is the one.
Rock with two gates?
Yeah,
I don't think I've seen that.
they might have taken it down, but
yeah, they might have.
All right, I'm just gonna. Well,
here.
We have a bear now. Nice.
I mean, I can move our taming pen. Like, do we want me? I can move it aside.
Yeah.
Like, he doesn't need to. I don't know. Here, let me do it.
Yeah, I would say you should move it.
No. Where's the thing?
I still have a RG missing in the redwoods as well.
Oh my god, dude.
I'm coming back with an RG, a Pteranodon, and a 174 Thyla. I'm just still missing one RG. All right, everything's okay.
I'll show you
everything's
RG.
Okay.
Hey, I'm just happy they're not my creatures.
Right, Kyle. Like, someone, come on. Someone help me out over here.
No,
I don't do a Hank voice.
You know what? You go ahead and just move this like two to the side instead of taking it all down. You'll donate for that video? Alright. We'll get it going. You just hit us up.
Thanks, Kevin. I'll have to go check that out. There's not a lot of mods on the server. Not really.
No.
Dude, this one looks so cool with the orange.
My one?
Orange is red.
Did you know that orange is actually the new black?
Yeah, I heard that.
Yeah. I heard that too. That's why I said it.
Dodo egg? Do we have a dodo egg?
What?
A dodo egg?
Do we have a dodo egg or a dodo? What's your question?
A dodo egg.
Yeah,
I would think so.
We have lots of the dodo egg. Here, Mind Melt, can you put down these foundations over there? Like a line of them going across there?
I'm just
like way down here.
Oops, that was incorrect. Bam, bam. Oh, incorrect.
You guys farm wood? Yes.
Did we farm wood?
Hi, hunting life.
I'll show you.
Remember watching me ages ago when I had 1K or more? Yeah, it's been a little bit. All right. Okay. You ready for me to drop him in? Here he comes.
No, dude.
I'm dropping.
We're not ready.
He's coming in.
Oh, duh. Careful.
Do not drop that Thyla.
All of our creatures just fly up and attack it. Okay, I need to get the rest of these going here. Let's see. Kill cheese? Sure.
It's $2 for assassination.
Can we pick up these store?
Yeah.
Oh.
I just can't carry them, they're way too heavy. Oh, no, not there, dude.
What?
No. See, we're taking this part of the pen away.
Yeah.
Just moving it. Oh, he just fell!
Oh, poor guy.
Oh, he's okay. He just fell, though.
I think his health went down a little bit.
What's the time? Okay. No, I don't think his health went
94.5%.
Nah, he was fine. He was on like 96 a few minutes ago. I don't think he was. I don't think it went down.
Did I see you're going to make it further that way.
Yeah. Nope. No, not there. So do you want to put up the other side there, Melt?
I'm working on that right now.
All right.
I need to put this in my hot bar.
Style is wrecking
for
my
real.
Face. Is yours a female or a male?
It's a female.
Mine too, unfortunately.
No, that's great, dude. What are you talking about?
Well, if mine was like a 174 male, then we could.
Yeah.
Little cheese, please. Did I go to the prom? That's a really a cheese ball. I get it. See what you did there.
I'm still a little bit nervous about the Thyla hitting this guy, so please don't stand over on the side with that Thyla. Oh, Kay's building a new taming pen right here. What the hell?
We have two missing.
Nice!
Two more door frames.
Yeah, I don't know. There was two missing for some reason.
Alright, this one looks good enough. I'm dropping them in here.
Yeah,
you should be able to. Should be good.
Don't miss it.
Don't miss it. Don't miss it. Drop!
Okay.
Let the beat.
Do you want me to knock it out? I've got the door.
Yeah, you knock him out. I don't have any.
Oh, oh no. Wow. The colors in this guy's really cool.
Yeah. So he gets for killing me. Now I'm going to slave him for all time. Nah, that's a game. That's a.
Whoa, jeez.
Wow.
That's a game. What? I didn't even say anything.
Jeez, that was okay back in your day.
Wow, what are you trying to say?
You know what I'm trying to say.
I'm
thought that
sure
was okay back in your day.
Well, I'm not that much older than you, man.
What are you talking about? Yeah. I'm not that much older than you. You're only
that's
like
more than my life.
You're only like a full sloth and a half.
Yeah.
Sloth and a half. I don't think you can say sloth and a half.
Sloth and a third.
Sloth. Do you want to go back and find my RG? That'd be great.
Yeah, here.
I'll donate 400 if you kill cheese at his Thylaco.
Wow.
I'll kill cheese right now.
I mean, I'm attempting to kill his Thyla right now. Wait till he realizes that these aren't darts. Stop, dude. Oh, I can't. I thought you were trying to pick me up.
No. I'm picking cheese up to get his RG.
Oh, I thought you were trying to, I thought that was cheese trying to kill me.
Oh, then I guess they won't take your saddle off. Because that's what I was just about to do.
Wow!
Will you please take your saddle up?
Oh, it's down.
This is the worst. Oh, there we go. I can see.
Roar.
Yeah, that looks super.
Yeah, that's cool. This one does look cool.
Yeah, I like that red. Yeah, doesn't that look so painful? Awesome.
I know, right? Does it? Like, look at how, like, look at this.
Cheese, can you find some more 174s in there?
Oh, look, man.
Wait, hold on.
Hopefully I can find my RG.
Being through.
Well, if you don't find the RG, find another 174.
Get me out of the rain. No. Don't take back that 400. You wrote 400 in your last comment. I'm gonna do it. I can't, like, PvP kill him, but I can admin kill him. And a Thyla.
I like this other one's just passed out in the grass.
He's just having a snooze.
His leg out here.
You know, I wish that Thylas could do this. Like, if you could just, like, have them, like, take a nap like this. Because it's such a nice animation, them, like, falling asleep.
Can you imagine that you hold E on them and it just says nap?
Yeah.
Click on nap.
Like, hopefully they don't do it to the point where, you know, they become a Megaloceros. Or not Megaloceros. Megalosaurus, where they have that stupid freaking...
Yeah, that would not be good.
Sleep depression, that doesn't make any sense. Right? Sleep depression. Wow.
Tell me where to go, cheese.
Oh.
I don't know.
Well, this other one. Nice.
So, more, I think, a little bit to the right-ish.
Alright.
Campbell, thanks so much for that sub. Welcome to the channel.
Yeah, they are cute, Hillary. Like, they definitely need to do that. Like, go through some of the creatures. Like, we have some of this stuff already in the game. It wouldn't take much to add the Thyla, the ability to let them just fall asleep. You know, like, they have the Megatherium can, like, sit down on its butt. So can the, Calico, you know. So they could do that. Could be a thing.
Hmm.
Hmm.
Thanks to
me. Just left.
A great Jedi you would become.
Alright, 39 lat, 78 lan.
What have you missed? Oh my god, you missed everything. We got raided by like, a Giga Army.
Okay, 30, I can't see the map.
38.
Wait, 38, 78? This is the worst.
Okay. 39 lat, okay. 78.
So... I can't see my map. Do you see an RG?
No.
I noticed you hunting. What's up, man?
I was babysitting the Dodic earlier. That thing took for freaking ever.
Yeah.
Those things are the worst. Tim on Barry is worst.
Am I missing some narco? Probably.
Shy, thanks for the sub. Welcome to the channel.
You're the newest member of the Cheese Dude Ladies.
Ooh, Cheddar Dude Ladies.
Oh, it's Cheddar,
Sloth,
yeah.
I can't. That. Are you looking, Sloth? Because I can't see anything. Sokka, thanks for the sub.
I don't know where on the map it would be because it looked Cheddar like we were there.
I mean, what was I saw
go in creative mode? Why would I do that?
There?
Why would I go in creative mode? That doesn't make any sense. Wait, what? Wasn't there... Wait, who took the narcotic off this guy? Because, like, now there's less on this guy and none on the other guy. Whoever took that,
I didn't touch
that back?
I'm not there.
Well, like, we need narco for your freaking guy as well.
Is that what is that over there?
Oh, I didn't touch it.
Oh, that's where she's. Okay, I can't see anything, Sloth. Like, really, like, it's the worst. All I see is like flapping wings and or the inside of a bird.
No, I can't even see it on the pull system. Dude, that sucks. Like,
I can bring you some.
Yeah.
Nino, still hanging. Nice.
Some, at least. Let me see.
Just whistle follow. Good call. All right, I'll keep whistling follow as you. Drive us around.
Yeah, whistle, yeah.
Just cheeses.
That's a great idea,
cheeses
Jenny.
Need some, I think maybe my one might be okay with the amount that I have.
Although, Sloth, this is how I got thylid before. Just
so I gotta
get on. They're on the trees and they'll attack you.
None of this is...
I think it's more like up the river away.
Through the woods.
Oh, like maybe up this way?
Yeah, maybe.
Okay.
I'm not
but
sure.
Try to pinch me. I'll slap your hand away. No.
You already pushed me to the door.
Wow.
Much appreciated, my dude.
Yeah, you bit me a lot. By the way, I don't know who made this extra extension to the base, but this is dumb because we can crawl underneath these spikes.
Oh, that was for the little breeding area. I don't want it to be like right next to everybody else.
Nice.
Yeah, no, I'm not the best builder.
Clearly, no, just kidding. You're no Syntac, YT.
Ooh.
Yeah, sorry about your broken arm, man. That's crazy.
I'll feed you to that bear cheese. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna run out of stamina, so I'll put us up here.
So don't do that.
So Sloth, you have Thyla saddles learnt, right?
Yeah.
Can you make like 5 or 6 of them?
Mendy, what's up?
Oh, I get back, yeah, I can.
It's being attacked over here. What is that? I can just see things. Oh,
Patrick,
by the way,
what's up, man?
Excuse you. Did everybody get their canteen? There's a bunch of them inside of the,
No.
Yeah, I made a bunch of them this morning.
Campbell Amberson, thanks for the subscription.
Redwood base. Waypoint. Head to the word base? From the Redwood base?
The what?
What was that getting attacked?
I think it was, Getz. He was attacking something.
Oh, I see.
Syntac, what's your number? 7.
Syntac, cheesy feet, what's up, man?
Cheesy.
Hang on, buddy.
Back, I quoted you.
What did I say?
Yeah. Like a full sloth and a half.
Feels good to be out of the rain. In the desert.
Like near the lake, cheese? Whoa!
Oh, Sloth?
Get on the RG!
Oh my god, guys, why can't you go in there without getting it? Like, you guys are terrible! Come on!
Oh my god!
What level was this guy, Sloth?
How did you manage that?
What level was this guy? A what?
66.
Syntac, what's your Instagram? It's in the description. Instagram, wait, I don't know if it is actually. It should be.
Syntac YT.
I think it might be. It's Syntac YT, though. Was I? Oh, yeah, shit. Where is Jimbo?
Did you at least get the RG cheese?
On
the
side. Yeah,
I got the RG.
Okay.
Jim can join if he wants to, though. He knows.
He's getting his butt kicked, but yes.
But yeah, guys, like you had like two sets of eyes, and yet you still got hit by that.
I can't see. Like, have you ever been carried by an RG? You can't.
Go third person, man.
I don't even know.
Yeah, you still. I was third person, and then you can't see up. Like, I don't know.
Maybe you should have been flying and not me.
Probably.
We all know I'm a horrible driver.
I did warn you about that, though, just so you know.
Listen, I know.
Alright.
Do I know Syntac 2? Yeah, he's a very bad YouTuber. Yeah. I don't really like that guy. He's a bit of a dick. Look at him with his Minecraft channel. Oh, sorry, Fortnite channel.
Yeah. Cracking open a cold one.
Nice.
No.
Cold, energy drink.
Warm one.
That's... Oh man.
What level of Thyla jumped on you?
66.
Oh, poopy.
Why did he build cages to tame a Thyla? Yeah, we had the cage here, and then we shifted over by 2 just to drop in another sleeping Thyla. But we got Kay over here. She's building a another taming pen.
Is where the word base on your map. Oh, the word base on my map. Okay.
Hello.
Word base
Hello.
On my map. X is you on the desk. Okay. So this way. All right. I get it now, Kevin. Thanks. Later, Ryan. Thanks for hanging out, man.
You sound like me, Syntac. I'm always complaining about everyone losing freaking dinos and dying. Yeah. I mean, like, they could probably just go ahead and get good, I guess.
Wow.
Wow.
I mean, the thing is like, the redwoods is very dangerous, so you need to be paying a lot of attention to, like, all of the trees. And fly high, so they can't do it. Thanks, Kay.
Oh my That's God. Why all I like doing gifts. The, Thank you. Thing.
Sustenance.
The desert.
Sustenance.
Probably.
Are we still moving tonight, or?
I don't know. I probably won't be playing too late, but you guys can move if you want. No, I don't want to.
But you're gonna end up.
No.
Next thing you know, it's gonna be 4 in the morning.
We're gonna get this Thyla, we're gonna mess around a little bit, and then probably be done. Sustenance.
Sustenance.
Are we actually called Sustenance of the Mimus now?
Yeah.
Wow.
Sustenance of the Marbles.
Syntax chest getting savage.
Really wish this one was two females, though.
How many people are in the tribe now? I actually don't know. Let me see. 11.
10. 11. Yeah.
Oh, what is that? What
eat was that my like? Tookus?
Eat
Wow.
Tell him that I'm okay. But
so
thank
this
you.
This should be the right spot, right?
So yeah, we've got Syntac, we got Cheese, we got Sloth. Sloth is the leader. We got Blue, we got Gitz, Heather, Hillary, Coda, Mindmelt, Mindmelt and Mimus. We're Mind to Mimus. We got Kay, and we got Wyatt. Wyatt and Mario. Is that two people?
Yeah, it's one. Wyatt and Mario.
Okay. It's weird. So yeah.
Right, Kirby? If you get that kind of neighbors, that's a little scary.
When can we breed the Argies again?
My one should be good to breed again here soon. Maybe it's already good to breed.
Which one? Raven?
Raven, yeah.
It says, 17 hours.
My one says, actually wait, who bred my one?
I don't know.
Dun, 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 the plot thickens. Nah, it's okay.
Dang it!
No, the RG wasn't killed.
The RG wasn't killed, definitely wasn't killed.
I already left.
Do you like teddies?
Cracking the boys with a cold book.
Cracking the boys with a cold
book. Cracking the boys.
What?
Cracking the boys
out. Like, channel information for herself?
Sin, play on the Xbox sometime! Sorry, it was in caps, I had to read it out loud.
What'd you say, Cheese?
I don't play Xbox.
Is Heather giving out channel information?
What?
People are asking in my chat.
No.
Why?
No. Heather wrote a comment in my stream just there, so if people want, they can just click on her channel from there.
Oh, we need more wood.
Yeah. Like, why do people...
I saw my stuff.
If you want to know my real name, look at my Twitter. It's in the description down below. I posted my real name the other day on Heather's birthday. It's definitely not Hank.
We need a beaver or something.
We
have
a beaver.
We have a beaver?
Yeah.
Wait, where
is
the...
I can show you where he is.
Where's the, I'm gonna go around and collect stone. Where's the Dodic? Is he... He's just inside somewhere, right? Where's he?
Jester, what's up, man? No, he's right next to you. I parked him right next to the base. He's, like, right next to the box when I parked him.
Gonna grab
the Dodic's inside. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just gonna grab my RG and just fly around and do the auto gathering because I feel useless just running around feeding these guys. I like to be doing something else.
Well,
I don't see the beaver.
Somebody knocked a Giga down here.
Oh crap! Really?
Yeah, and they're surrounded by wyverns. They have like a group of 5 wyverns.
Oh wow.
I'm assuming it's Order of the Ovis because I think they're definitely the only people who. Or that high level.
I feel like we should actually just force ourselves into Giga Tame at some point, just so we have the muscle. It's like nobody's gonna want to attack if we have a Giga. You know?
Yeah, we should definitely do it. We just need to start farming up all the narcotics. And now that we can make the darts, we can do it.
Yeah.
We just need to farm up all this stuff.
Yeah, the Dota came up. It's all good.
My name is not Eugene.
My name's Eugene.
Can I play? you can play if you're a patron. There's a link down below if you want to be a patron.
Don't lose faith. I'm losing faith, guys. I'm ready to give up.
This female Thyla here, and then this female Thyla here. One's red and one's orange.
I thought you said one's riding one.
Together, they'll be roaring.
One's riding the other.
Ow!
Are you okay, Cheese?
Yeah, I just smashed my foot on my desk.
Oh, okay, at least it was my Archie.
No, your Archie is good. So far, I mean, I'm not out of the redwoods yet. But...
Oh, you found yours?
Rubens is
no.
Stodic. Oh, there he is. Man, it's so many dinos.
No, I'm still looking around the redwoods for mine. Although, guys, where was he? Somebody rewind the stream and tell me exactly where it was.
You should probably rewind the stream.
The pteranodons have the worst stem ever.
Melt, are you doing anything right now?
No.
Go ahead, just grab some more lab from the preserving bin and chuck it onto both Thylas.
Later, Jager. Thanks for hanging out, man.
Which map is this? This is clearly Ragnarok. Hello.
This is Extinction.
It's Extinction.
I'm gonna go back to my body and I'm gonna get pounced on again.
Looking for my RG, guys, but
I think Order of the Mimus guy is here looking for you, Syntac.
Oh, really? Hang on.
He's in front of the base.
Knock him out.
Knock him out the box, Liz.
Steal his giga.
Knock him out.
Jeez, what's your RG name?
Give him one carrot and then knock him out.
Jeez, what's the RG name?
Hey, what?
Hey.
Hey.
All right. So, I just wanted to let you guys know, part of the only reason we took that giga down is it was really messing around with a bunch of new people and thatch huts. So, yeah, we figured we'd knock it out so that way we didn't have to worry about them so much.
Oh, are you taming it or no?
Yeah, we got it.
All right.
It was only like level 24, so it's not that great. But you should check your DM.
Oh, yeah, Heather told me about that. I'm going to say no. No, I'm going to say no, because I feel like... Oh my god, what the hell?
I feel it'd be funny.
I think it would be, but I feel all like right. He'll lose something.
You got a gravestone?
No, I feel like he'll lose, like, a dino or something. Like, there's no easy way to just kill him.
Oh.
Oh, wait, do you mean, like just that? Pick him up and fly him away?
We can do whatever you want to do. Message me any details, I will make it work.
Okay, here's what you do, alright?
You know me, Syntac.
Okay, pick him up, fly him to, like, a bunch of wyverns, put him in the center, and then everybody just, like, start biting at him.
Deal.
Alright, awesome. Hello, person. Oh my god, you got a unicorn?
Hello.
What? That's a nice unicorn. I like its horn.
Thank you.
Nice. Nice saddle colors as well. Alrighty. Well, this is a unicorn. There's a unicorn beside us here, guys.
What?
Oh, yep.
What?
It's out front here.
Say what?
Is it tamed?
It's tamed, yeah.
Dongo, thanks for the sub, man.
Somebody has it. It's awesome.
And won't let you pick up mine. It's probably something to do with your like PvE settings.
Oh, I saw him on that, but I didn't realize it was a unicorn.
Yeah, yeah.
It's pretty cool with that blue saddle.
Yeah, it looks nice.
What is that face?
Platforms yet?
Oh, that's my yellow drop. I'm stealing that. My moment. Just take a check on those narco levels. I'm gonna head for this yellow drop. Hopefully, I'm the first one there.
Right, because of a friend, Tharsgard.
I'll pick up all this poop.
I'd say I'm probably not.
Definitely Jester. For sure.
With 74 Pteranodon over here.
Ooh. I should probably knock that out.
No,
Pteranodon.
Pteranodon.
Oh, nice. It's a yellow drop with a ring. Please tell me I'm the first
one. For sure, John.
Alright, I flew a little too fast, Cheese. Yeah. I'll go find him now.
Sloth, are you kidding?
Narco levels are good.
We lost him?
I think we got a few eggs, Hillary.
A spider saddle.
Snake egg.
Damn it.
Yeah, weight does come into play.
Boo.
Definitely.
Where is he? What?
What do you mean?
What do you mean, your own mother?
You can share in the Discord. You can't share screenshots here. We got our RGs. All the RGs have been found, guys. Everything's found. We're good.
I got him, Cheese. I got him.
Yep, we're good. Well, now we're just coming back to see how these guys are doing.
How much does this patron cost? Well, there's different tiers that you can pick. The lowest tier, the $1 one, doesn't include server access. That's like an ad block guilt. So if you use ad block, and you want to like still support the channel but not watch ads, then that's like the tier for you, I guess. It's like $1 a month. It's not really much, but it does actually make a decent distance. What? It does make a decent I don't know what I'm saying.
Like,
it
still helps.
It helps.
A donation?
It helps out. It goes. Yeah, words. I got distracted by something on my other screen. And I'm just like, what the hell? Never mind.
Wow. Yours is way better than mine. Dang it.
The RG?
And then there's the $5 tier, which is the first server tier. There's like so many servers included in it. There's like the cluster here, and then there's the PvE one, which we will be resetting here in a minute. And then there's also the PlayStation one. Xbox will go in there eventually as well. But yeah, you can read all about it down below if you're interested. It's like completely optional, but it is how you access the servers, because that's a reward. So yeah.
Got me out of there alive.
And I died in the process.
God, I love this Dota thing. It's amazing.
Why, hello! Hello, giant lightning wyvern guy.
Oh, what the hell? Wait, what? Is that you and his claws, Cheese?
It is.
Okay, I'm coming. I'll come try and help.
What's up, man?
Are they raiding us?
I don't know what he's doing.
Hey, no. I hope you don't mind, but I'm going to borrow you and your viewers for a second. I got something I want to show you.
Give us back our cheese!
He's showing me something. We're gonna see something.
Cheese, I'm coming.
It's the Giga. It's the Giga.
He's gonna feed you to the Giga Cheese.
No.
Yeah, come he's on. Taking you to uh-oh. The direction of the Giga.
Give us back our cheese.
Don't touch Cheese's RG. I will kid you.
Which one's his
he
bird?
He just did
I'm
a full circle.
Sure.
What's he doing? Is he showing you the world?
I can show you the world.
He wants you to follow too, Syntac.
Okay. Tell him that he needs STEM.
George, what's up, man? Syntac needs STEM.
Stop it, you stupid RG.
STEM tech.
What do you think's gonna happen, guys?
Where did you go? Over here?
We're heading down towards the water.
Okay.
The bay.
You're coming. I don't know what the hell's happening.
Towards it, and I'm.
They have an unclaimed Giga for us.
I just fed that one narcotic.
I do see it.
Cakens.
I do see it! It's terrifying. Did you guys tame it?
Are you guys down at the water?
Wow, nice. Yeah, at the Giga tame. They tamed the Giga.
Wait, is it
they
tamed?
They tamed 2 Gigas then.
They tamed it already?
They tamed 2.
That's sick, man.
I thought those things took ages to tame.
You sausage.
That's me on the unicorn, Lil Nice Thylas.
Hey, Kay, that's you, awesome.
This champion. It's
really nice unicorn. Awesome tame.
Wait a minute.
What level was it again?
Wait a minute here. This doesn't
What's happening? Good. What are you doing to our cheese?
This doesn't look good. I don't like this. I don't like it.
No!
No! I don't like it!
Oh god!
I don't like it!
What is happening?
They're eating him!
I don't know. I'm being attacked by...
Oh god, maybe they want you to stay in there, Cheese. You should just stay there. Cheese, you should probably just stay in there.
Don't move, Cheese. We're taking a picture. We're getting a picture, Cheese.
Alright. All good.
Smile for the camera.
Yeah, all good.
Zach, back up. Good enough. Oh, now? Now?
Yeah. Oh no. So this isn't gonna end well. I don't die like this!
No! They're monsters!
I have declared war.
The sustenance war.
Trap you?
You will all be sustenance for our sustenance.
No, you are my sustenance.
No!
Monsters!
No, leave me! Leave me be!
Oh, good. Yes, get Syntac now!
I'm staying in the base.
Hold Syntac there, so I can get down and kill him with the sustenance. Fuck, help me get sustenance out of the base.
Can I abstinence?
Walk out the door? Oh, is this abstinence? Alright.
Alright, Kay.
My abstinence. You just stole my abstinence, jeez.
You go to bed.
No, right, I did not, Sloth, and don't ever
check
say
out
that
the
again.
DM in a minute.
This is awful. The lines have been drawn. That's right, there's a line in the sand. Bring it on! Bring, come here.
Spread it out.
You want a piece?
What?
You think you're funny? You want a piece? Come on. Suck it. Suck it.
But you
Mark,
say that every,
suck
right?
it.
Suck it.
Suck it.
It's all good, man. It's all good fun.
Cheese.
No, don't
cheese.
Pick me up. I'll eat
I
you.
I may have gotten them to do that.
Oh. I kind of had a bad feeling when
you're on the boss chops.
Wait, later,
what?
Man. That
Wait,
was
what?
Fun.
Did you?
He doesn't have people watching the stream
what?
Anyway.
Did, wasn't
what?
The Thyla facing a different direction? Mind melt. What happened? Was it facing this way all along?
Yeah, it was.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
For reals?
Really?
What? The I, don't, hell, what? I think it turned around.
I kind of feel like it wasn't facing this direction, but I may be.
It totally wrong. Was.
Go to
if
watch fireworks, and Kirby, have fun.
I accessed it from out here on the ground.
Missed the last 5 minutes. Face. Oh, you should rewind. There was some funny stuff there. Here, I got some more.
If I bring back a Thyla, can someone trank it for me? I don't have any arrows.
Yeah, I've got some tranks here. Sweet. I've got 27 tranks.
I'll be a while.
And 27 dresses as well. It's a good movie. Catherine
bring back
Heigl,
for one for me, too.
It? She's a great actress. But did you hear that she's being hired a lot lately? You know those Looper videos?
Mm-hmm.
Like, do you ever see those where it's like, why, this person's not being hired anymore? It's so
oh,
stupid.
Oh, yeah.
The unicorn was a 168. Wow, that's a really good tame. Holy crap.
Dang. Dibs.
So we don't know where sausage. The beaver is?
Unicorn
oh,
was
no,
168, 251 after tame.
It's a long mountain. If you're going from the highlands,
awesome.
It has a fence
what?
By it.
It's not. Oh, it's not at the base?
No, I leave it in the highland or the redwoods, so I don't have to carry it back and forth.
Oh,
well, you have the RG now, Sloth.
This is Misty.
Yeah, I know. I was before the RG.
You were before
Misty,
the RG. We
know.
I was pre-RG.
I was BA before Argent.
Blood Possum, what's up, my dude?
Yeah, I'll get it after the fight.
It was not facing that direction. I knew it.
Yeah, it wasn't. It definitely spun around.
It did.
If you get a female prisoner, I'll give $25. Why are you being sexist? Why can't it be a male?
Hey,
what do you want us to do with the female? We got plenty of females in the tribe.
Oh, yeah.
Coda's body's right here.
Whoa, jeez.
Oh, I'm just saying. She's sleeping right here. I got her. What do we need to do with her?
Gotcha.
She's got pretty hair.
I got her.
Where's that?
There it is. I'm actually going to... I'll be back in a minute, guys. I'm gonna go pee.
Why does Coda look like Mind Melt?
Because Coda is Mind
what?
Melt. I'm gonna be back.
Was this... Wait, what? Is this Mind Melt?
What?
No, Coda looks just like you.
What are you talking about?
Look at this. Look at that character. That looks just like your character.
That no, looks nothing like my character.
What? That looks just like you, man. On the other server, though. Not this
oh,
server.
Okay.
Doesn't that look just like your character on that? When we did Gun Game the other day, that's exactly what you looked like.
Oh,
this is your character on Vanilla. It looks just like this. Name of Thyla Shell. Just got back from an interview. Nice, man. How'd it go?
I'm going to look for a male or a higher male. So then.
Yeah.
Because we can breed, like, all of these guys, because your guys are all female.
Right.
Even if we wanted to now, we could breed them, but...
I mean, we don't, what's our male that we have?
Our male's like a 140, so that's why I'm looking for a male right now.
Oh, that makes me want to go look for more, but I know I'm going to die again.
Oh, yeah, I'm not going to the Redwoods. I'm going
Morgan,
to
what's up? Welcome to the stream. You're going to the desert?
Yeah, I'm going all the way down.
All right, so... Wait, you're gonna fly all the way to the desert?
Yeah. I did it earlier.
Era? Welcome to the stream.
I guess it's not that bad. All right, I'll do that too.
I'm already in the realm of those stuff here. But come on.
We need a hot male Thyla. Let's do this.
Yeah.
Looks like emo mind melt back desert temple school pictures. Totally, yours truly. That's absolutely true. Find the Ovis overlords and get sweet, sweet revenge. Oh, they're gonna get what's coming to them. They're gonna get what's coming to them. They're all big and bad now, and they have 5 wyverns. But
and 2 gigas.
Goes to
once
toilet.
We have our tech wrecks.
But of course, I had to go to the toilet midstream. When a man's gotta go, he's gotta go. I don't have any bottles around here, so no, just kidding.
As long as you don't have breaks in your stream when you're
taking
a break from your stream.
I only left for like 2 minutes there. People did leave, but whatever.
Yeah, you weren't that long. I mean, there's no way you even washed your hands.
I definitely washed my hands.
What is it, you cheese?
I don't want to come back and touch my keyboard with like...
Yeah, Bear Guy, you're right. Cheese up Syntac. Good idea, Marco.
Well, that's not a good idea.
I don't think he's went to the toilet. We would hear... We'd be able to hear Heather in the back. In the bank.
What?
I don't know. That's a weird message. I actually turned off my mic.
Also, I'd have to be talking and doing things.
That's true as well.
You would be able to hear Heather in the bank.
They have a love toilet. It's 2 person that go together.
Is that like a lazy river 2-person tube?
Kind of. It works similarly, yes.
I was so surprised when you told me you went to the same place I went to the other day.
Yeah, I mean, we lived in the same state, man. I love amusement parks. I've been there. I've been there several times, actually. Anybody in chat been to Kings Island in Ohio?
Do I vape now?
Oh, yeah.
I've been there.
Yeah, it's a sweet place.
I've been
I
there
live
a bunch
like
of times.
20 minutes.
Yeah,
from
me
there.
Too.
What country do I live in? I live in Ireland.
Adriana.
And I live in Dublin.
He lives in cheese.
Insert penis joke now.
There's no point in me telling you what the server name is because you won't be able to join because you don't know the password. I can tell you the server
name. Yeah,
good
idea, Kevin.
It's just type in Syntac patron. You won't be able to join, but you know.
It's haha, you can't get in.
Yeah, that's the password. What's your Discord? My god, do people not know what the description is? Like, there's a link down below in the description to the Discord. That's the public one.
Let's see, does the bear get any wood at all? No, he doesn't.
Does
nice,
he get
you live 30 minutes away and you have gold passes? Nice.
Gold passes are amazing.
Live 14 hours away, so no, I know, man.
Is that like a fast pass or something?
Pretty much. You get in free each time, but you pay for the gold pass.
Boo, Buckeyes. I'm not a Buckeyes fan.
Are you done playing Raft?
Listen, Ohio State is...
Do you have riot gloves? What? Do I? No. These are these gloves.
Cheese, remember when people would only request Jake Paul songs in your song requests?
I do remember that.
Grab a drink.
Abram, no one likes Ohio, go blue.
Ew, who likes Michigan? It's nasty.
Tom Brady's from Michigan.
I mean, Tom Brady's trash too, so.
Wait, come on!
Yeah,
Chameleon, what's
Ryan.
Up, my dude?
There we go.
We all know Aaron Rodgers is the best.
Yeah, I've been to Cedar Point. Heck yeah. I love Cedar Point.
I've never been to Cedar Point.
Now, Cedar Point is where it's at.
Cedar Point.
I always
like
that one more.
Been to Six Flags New England, Six Flags New Jersey, Six Flags America.
We always went to Kings Island growing up, and I got really sick of it.
Yeah.
Thanks, I don't like roller coasters, so that's my problem. Like, I go
Wait,
to the
what?
Water park. Yeah,
you
I
don't like roller coasters?
It makes me, like, so sick to my
I
stomach.
I love roller coasters. Oh. That's why I go. The King Ka in Six Flags, New Jersey.
Oh, we watched a video on that about in school.
Hey, Cheese, are you here?
Where's here? At the base?
Like at the base, yeah.
No.
Alright.
I'm flying out for looking for other Thylas. Why, do you need something?
Is anybody around? No?
No, I'm in the desert.
No, I don't hunt.
It'll be nice once we move. We don't have to go everywhere.
Maltimus? Maybe you didn't call him by the right name. Maltimus!
No, he's deafened.
Mind.
This is a great screenshot.
Mind Maltimus. Yeah, see, Bear Guy knows what I'm talking about. Jeez.
Live in Aaron Rodgers' hometown. His school is your rival. Oh, nice. Good pelt. You can kill, like, anything. Lots of things. Dire wolves and mammoths and...
Mimus.
D-King. Hello?
Yeah, Six Flags, New Jersey, right blindside. I'm a Patriots fan too, John.
I'm not going to tell you what part of Dublin I'm from. That's a little bit weird.
The nice part.
Good night, Ginster, and shout out to Sweden.
I'm from the north of Dublin.
Well, you're an Eagles fan right now.
Eagles? Wow.
Our guy, please.
Bandwagon.
From West Philadelphia.
Born and raised.
Tell Sloth to go to Michigan. Ew. What's the point?
For real.
No, I'm not a Sloth father.
Freaking glove looking steak.
Right, Luke.
He's old enough to be mine, though.
Wow.
What's that?
Someone in Cheese's chat asked if Cheese was my dad.
He's not his dad. What the hell's happening?
But he does call me daddy from time to time.
Yeah, I was about to say.
Where are the desert Thylas, Sloth? Are they more by like the mountains?
The trees and stuff. Yeah, like not in the big open. Like
I heard that there's an island down there in the desert.
Yeah.
An island in the desert.
Like
what you did to Cheese.
Yeah, we had to. Those wyverns, they needed sustenance, so.
Yeah, we also need milk.
What? Adios.
You sausage.
I'm going to King's Island next month.
King's Island? Whereabouts is that?
Nice, Lila.
Thank you. We got another one in here.
We just knocked out 181.
Oh, sweet. No need to brag, but... Just kidding. Yeah, we've been looking for some. Cool. Ethan, thanks very much for the super chat. Where is King's Island? I have no clue where that is. Oh my god, that's a very long name. Toydle, the very fast turtle of awesome. am I on PS4? No, this is PC, but there is a PS4 patron server. Thanks very much for the super chat, dude. You're awesome. I have a question about Patreon. If you do $5, one, is it every month that you pay? Yeah, it's like a monthly pledge. But, like, you can cancel it at any point.
You sausage.
Okay.
Are you on PS4?
You can cancel it at any point, but that will, of course, like, your awards, or not awards, your rewards will... of course go with the cancellation, but yeah, it's a monthly thing. It's like it's a way of supporting creators or like artists and stuff like that. I know a lot of like people who actually just like do animations and stuff use Patreon. Like it can be really handy for people like that. Some people even like they have like a thing where you kind of like charge for the video and stuff like that, but I don't do anything like that. Hello.
There you go. I got you, August.
Sustenance. Thank you. Oh. Heather, do you think you can let Lola out in a few months? I can hear her crying down there. Whenever you're ready. Thank you, sweetheart. Do you ever play on the PS4 server? I don't actually own a PS4, so I can't. Plus, I don't really know if I enjoy Arc on console. I don't like using controllers. I much prefer mouse and keyboard. What's the difference between Xbox and PS4? I have no clue. I assume there's probably some differences, because they're not the exact same thing. But I've heard that the graphics on PS4 is better, but I don't know if that's true or not. Again, I don't own one. What's my favorite food? I love Asian cuisine. So, like, pretty much anything like that. I don't have, like, a favorite food itself. You got a patron? Yeah, this is for the patron server. So there's a link down below if you're interested. To be honest, whenever I do these streams, like, I always get, like, 5 or 6 new ones. It's crazy. Right now, I think I have 3 so far. It's absolutely crazy. I don't like keyboard too hard. You know what? Like, once you get used to the mouse and keyboard, it's so much better. I'm not a big fan of the controller. I just can't. I grew up playing games on controllers, but, like, as soon as I got, like, into PC gaming, like, goddammit, I just can't use a controller. It just feels so clunky, and it feels so, like, restricted, you know? But, like, obviously somebody who's really into consoles will not like me saying that, but, like, try mouse and keyboard, get used to it, like, spend a while getting good at using them, and you will never look back and think, like, hey, I shouldn't have done this. It is so much better. Let's see. Also, as well, like, just in general, like, people always say, like, oh, I should play this on console and all this stuff, but, like, man, I don't know, I just much prefer how easy it is for me to record and do everything on my PC, like, as opposed to using a console where I'd have to have, like, an extra, like, recording software thing, and, like, I'd have to export it from that onto my PC, all this, like, crazy stuff. Plus the fact that I can't use certain programs that I use on my PC if I was recording on consoles, so there's, like, a lot of things that I'd have to downgrade to use it. Yeah, PC Master Race. I mean, like, it seems so silly, like, but it's true. Yeah. Obviously, the thing about getting a PC is, like, you'd have to have a decent amount of money to be able to invest into getting one. Like, if you want a really good one, you're gonna have to spend a decent amount of money, and you're gonna have to take care of it as well. Like, you know, cleaning it out regularly enough, like, every few months at least. Taking care of it, like, making sure that you're not just, like, installing all crazy softwares and stuff. What the hell is this? Another 174? Are you kidding me? Nice. Well, at least we have another taming pen. You gotta make sure that you have antivirus and all that good stuff to keep it safe. But yeah, it's definitely, like, a really good investment. Oh, nice. He's got that one. Yeah, there's no S Plus or any mods for PS4. From what I know, the ARC devs are still trying to figure out the whole S Plus integration. They're gonna have to take away quite a lot of what S Plus has, though, I imagine. Considering, like, you know, S Plus kind of breaks the game rules that they established. So they can't have it the exact same way that they have it on PC. So what you guys will get eventually with S Plus becoming official is just a game upgrade, essentially. I don't believe it's going to be, like, an actual S Plus, like, the full thing. You're not going to get all these crazy options. At least I don't think you will. It breaks so much of the game, what they established, so it doesn't make sense for them to do that. Alright, let's unmute for a few minutes here. My PC specs are in the about section of my channel. Thank you, sweetheart.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Hachi.
What level are you, Mr. Horse?
Think we can kill this guy together? Probably not.
Level 30.
Probably not, but if you get low, just run. There's a Carno next to it as well. Ho!
And never mind, run away.
Run away. Yeah, let's not.
I didn't know there was that guy there, too.
We have a bed down here, by the way, cheese. So,
okay, that's good.
You're not completely.
You haven't picked it up yet, then?
No.
Nailed it. All right, let's go get some. Let's get some thylas, because it's still, like, a gajillion mile trip back.
Yeah. Hmm. And we have to knock it still.
You right. Sausage.
It's gonna be.
Hey, Syntac, been watching you.
Still got a long and arduous
now,
journey ahead of us.
Keep up the awesome work.
Little Mouse, thanks very much for the super chat. Very much appreciated. You've been watching me for a while now. That's awesome. when abouts did you join? I'm like, what season of what series? I'm always kind of curious. Because, like, I have really good season, or really good kind of, like, I guess, periods of subgrowth, and then some other times it's a little bit slower, so... Usually what I see is that people come in during, either season 3 was, like, a big season, because it lasted so long, and we gained, like, so many subs during that. I don't know. Let me know down below. I'm gonna keep an eye on chat for a bit. I hope they'll be keeping the hitching post. I imagine they might do that. Like, there's some things that will not be in it, for sure. 100%.
He's up for anything.
Okay, let me just
finish anything this. That moves. Boom.
You've been watching for about 2 or 3 months. Awesome. So probably in around like the new Ragnarok series. My guy's almost up.
Male. I found one.
Nice. That's we can get do better than that.
I'm at least gonna. Well,
go ahead if you want.
Four.
We flew all the way out here. I want to find a really good. All
right, you look for a really good one, and I'll take this one back.
40 minutes to get here. I'm gonna at least look a little bit.
Do you want to rearrange the thing so we can put the
what?
The taming pen so we can put the other thylas in it.
No.
She donated.
Are you talking to me?
My melt, since he's back at the base.
Oh, I'm not at the base yet.
Gotcha. I don't know if you
figure out where I'm going.
Does this have to make noise, okay. Heather?
Yeah. Oh, for the beaver?
No, I'm trying to get back to the base.
Face.
We're close to red.
Brad, what's up, man? Long time no see.
I know we're at the farm, but I sometimes I forget that. Where that is.
Oh my god. Coda just told Heather that she'd donate if she like bit my lip.
Diplo, please.
Lip nibble. Thanks very much, Coda.
Pull me closer on the backseat of the
Finally,
Diplo.
Someone brings me into this.
Hey, you've always been in this.
You can't even hear me half the time.
Yeah,
you lost
the turn
on. You didn't find it until till 2 weeks later. And when you find it, then you're so like happy. It's like, I've had that happen too.
Oh
my god,
me
I miss this
you
guy.
Sausage.
Oh, I miss you so much.
Probably Ashley, wow. Thank you for the thumbs up on the stream.
Another 24?
Like, shout out, please. I don't do shout outs.
You're just being slow and stupid. First time I've turned it on, probably
heard
3 weeks.
Heard that partially.
Hope you're feeling better, man. I had to go through the appendectomy as
started
well.
Watching after Slipgator stopped making daily arc. Does he still do arc?
Appendectomy as well. It's not fun.
Oh, yeah?
I thought he quit.
Oh, there we go.
Somebody is telling me.
I see the base now. I gotta go to the.
You see the base?
Taming pen.
Okay.
Ow! Ow!
Oh man. Can somebody
Welcome
make
back.
Me a saddle? Does anybody back at base haven't learned?
I am not back. But I can do it when I get back.
Yeah, you know what? I might as well just learn it. It's good. I wanna try it.
They both. How's the other one?
Do you want to rearrange the pen so we can put others in Syntac?
Sure, I guess I can.
Sweet.
Nice. Schwizzy.
Mine's a 156 mil, but it was best I did.
We met through Tinder. Bear guy on fire today. That's right, Mind Melt and Syntac and I met through Tinder.
Okay,
we all swiped right.
There,
I swiped up.
Wood.
I'm not sure about you anymore, cheese.
Put that in the crafting station.
Does Modern Arc?
That's one, right?
Oh, you made me a saddle? Awesome, dude.
I can.
Awesome.
Oh, you can? Okay. Yeah, make a couple actually get. Because we're going to have a decent amount of thylas coming
up. One or two male. Yeah, I'm coming. I'm not coming back until I have an amazing male. So we're gonna breed up some super ones.
I call for a super male breed thing.
For sure, watching, Grinder. All right, it was Grinder.
You've been watching since season 1, episode 34. There was no episode 34 in season 1. Wait, which 34. What? 34.
Season 4. What?
This guy. I mean, I should be killing the ones so they respawn, but this guy. It'll take so long with these guys. So. I'm just gonna kind of cruise around and look first, and then if I have to start
what
killing,
what the hell is that?
If I feel like I have to start killing to find new ones,
something's
I'll do
that. Getting hurt.
What's getting hurt at our base?
Are we being raided?
We're not being raided. Sorry,
fire
I just punched
you. Yeah,
I punched. I'll put a Thyla in them.
It was the
hold
dung
up,
beetle.
We already have a mutated Thyla.
Yeah, he's. It's that's.
No,
mystique.
No. That's not me.
Oh my god, I love it. Can I have a baby of it? I want it so much.
It's just painful.
Oh, is it thumbnail thing?
I totally missed what? You, Meyer.
Like, it was. Did we actually get the mutation?
No.
Mine
someone painted it.
Wait, what?
How are the babies going?
Never mind.
Cheers.
Slow.
Okay. I've made
five... Someone painted a Thyla at the base. To...
Nice. Just chuck them inside, I'd say. The others can probably grab theirs at some stage.
I could only make five.
You can only make five? That's okay.
Yep.
Yeah, that will work for now.
Let's name that one.
Are you ever going to play more after, or is it over? I think I saw that question earlier, and then
what
I forgot to
this?
Read it. Hey, awesome. We'll probably play more after at some stage. I don't know. Jim and I played that all in, like, one day, and recorded that all in, like, one day, so we never got back to it, but we might try it.
Maybe just protecting me, partner.
Yeah. Sometimes, like, weird shit like that comes in.
Don't need to do anything.
No. It protects you.
It says more threats may be lurking.
Oh, you can scan the computer if you want. Hopefully it won't find all my foot pictures. No, Heather wasn't a fan.
Let's scan this shit. I was subbed, but I wasn't a fan. I think I saw like one video.
Just one?
Maybe a couple, but I didn't give a shit.
Please play more Pixar. No, I can't bring myself to play that game. I'm sorry. I honestly just can't. I don't like it. It's not fun.
22.
I like to imagine my milk can party, because I like to party.
My name's My Milk, and I like to party.
No, only I party. Now let's party.
It's like,
let's go party. Yourself.
Like, I know for a fact that you do not party.
Let's go party. Party.
I love that movie so much.
It's great.
Yeah. Yeah, it is a really nice looking one, actually.
You have performance issues.
The safe word will be quisky.
Saying
yeah,
what?
That's they just say
it weird.
Something that I don't actually don't have that.
Saying what weird? Everything.
Say what weird? Everything. Oh, Gallimimus, hello.
Nah, never played. GA.
You got it.
It's chasing the galley. Try to see what. It's so fast.
You're trying to see what level it is?
Yeah.
Alright. There's a Giga coming to the Probably base. Terrible. He's friendly.
I'm sorry, there's what?
There's a Giga coming to the base. He's friendly. Party so hard he melts his mind. That's right.
Ooh.
Which way is he coming from?
That way.
That's right, Caleb. With my gigas. You tell him.
I got all my gigas
one.
In me.
Somewhere in
there. There's an obvious out here.
That's obvious.
To be honest, we could probably turn this pen into two.
Probably, down center. Yes.
Maybe what we could do is we could extend it out and build like another one beside it.
Pen osmosis.
So are we just expanding here then? Is that our plan?
For now, yeah, I'd say so.
Okay.
Get situated with some proper defenses before we move to that spot.
I can see that, Will. I mean, I'm not...
Dinner, awesome.
Those we can stay here longer, too. Like, we don't have to move right away.
I was about to say, that's the longer we wait here, the more likely somebody will take that spot, and then we'd have to raid them and steal it.
That'd be amazing. We just drop like wild aloes in the base.
We'd have to blow up that crap, man.
Someone says they're 14 and they drink Bub Light.
Bub Light.
Bub Light.
You sound like my parents.
There we go.
Why did they drink Bub Light?
Do they drink Bub Light?
Yes. That's like the only thing they drink.
Is Bub Light?
Wait.
Sloth, please. Bub Light. The only thing they drink is Bub Light.
Syntac a midget? What the hell? No.
Yeah, Syntac
no,
is.
No, he's on the line. You have to
a
be
foot and a half.
Under 4'8 to be a midget. He doesn't
building
quite
a taming pen? No, I was just fixing our all one. Right, I was moving right across.
Almost says hi, cheese.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
Ammo, whatever.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back and drop some materials and stuff, and then we're gonna head over and kill some stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've seen Fallen Kingdom. It was good. The Bracky seed is so heartbreaking.
And we're back! Wow, spoilers.
Okay.
What, that there's a Bracky in it? Well, bruh.
And there's the scene is heartbreaking.
10 out of 10 would cry again.
I love the toy that somebody made for it, though. Has anybody seen that picture?
No. Can you send it to the...
I don't know if I
still have the link. Jeez, you've seen it?
I've seen it. Yeah, it's got to be the same picture you're talking about.
It's basically there's like a toy made for it, and
yes,
it's just a pile of ashes with a Bracky in it.
Oh.
Sorry about those Windows sounds there.
I didn't hear those Windows sounds, but you know what? You should be sorry.
I think it is an archaeology color, James. I think so.
When does the archaeology event go to?
I have no idea.
I think it was like the 12th or something when it started, and it was going for a month.
15th.
I saw this in your chat, Syntac. Someone on the server does have a griffin already.
Yeah, I know. People have griffins. Yeah. But,
yeah, it was... One guy kept, like, landing in our base. I'm like, dude, please, leave.
Yeah. We should get an X-plant soon.
Oh, what does that do?
Oh, how are the narcotics that we planted.
Stop hitting me, bro.
I can go and grab them.
We got so sick and tired of going out and beating bushes.
Beat that bush!
Sloth!
Sloth, nice.
Sloth, bad. Someone spray Sloth with the water thing.
Okay.
Hey, it'll make me sticky, no.
It'll make you sticky.
Yeah, the water sticks to my fur.
I mean, the movie's been out for, like, how long?
No, it'll make me sticky.
Oh, yeah, I guess, yeah. I was about to say it's been out for, like, a month, but it came out in Europe a month ago. Only came out in America and the other one.
And the other one?
And the other one?
I was waiting for Heather's reaction.
Oh,
the other one?
America and America's hat.
I don't think I've ever been so insulted.
Is Mexico Canada? Or,
I saw that the other day. It's,
America's.
It was like Happy American Hat Day. It was great. Let's see. Oh, I got a blueprint here. Let's check that in here.
Stop. Hunting life, please.
America. Flop, yeah. Oh, that feels good. Keep scratching there. A little bit lower.
Hey now.
You're a rock star.
Scratching my back. I love that.
Yeah, I love it too, but you won't do it for me.
You never, like, even show any appreciation.
Just
you just.
Because I lay there and accept it because it feels good.
Just
because
I lay there and accept it.
Well, what else? What do you want me to moan? Like, it's not sex.
No,
it's
just.
A, it's
oh
a
my
back
god.
Scratch. Like, just.
Yeah, but I don't know.
Just let me lay there and enjoy it.
Sorry, Hillary. I mean, like, there's a volcano. Come on, like, at least one dinosaur is gonna go on fire.
Fire!
I don't think the volcano is a spoiler. It's pretty sure it's in the thing.
Yeah,
no,
there's a volcano. Even I know a volcano, and I don't watch movies.
I'm gonna go around killing these houses. Low-level houses.
House.
You mean all the little shacks that are just appearing?
Was that a sly dig at that person?
What? Maybe.
These we should make a bunch of horse spawn stoppers.
Make the server PvP.
I mean, PvP.
Around the bush, but sloth.
What the hell? Somebody's parasaur has detected me. What?
Yeah, parasaur just like watch you now.
Yeah, I know, but I didn't realize that we get like a pop-up saying that.
Oh.
Oh yeah.
Is somebody taking the cave here?
Yeah. Like all of the caves are taken.
Wow.
Everywhere that there are good spawns are probably taken.
It's really easy to get in here though. Order of the opposite there. Interesting.
Nailed it, Morgan.
I'm sure you liked that response, my milk.
Yeah.
Look at this password. He's freaking out.
Be seen.
Flying sheep, what's up, man?
We should tame some parasaurs.
Absolutely.
Drop in people's bases, people. So they have to be, like, seen.
They detect everything.
we already got a 174 male. What?
No, we need to tame a couple 180.
Yeah, but Cheese is bringing back a 174 male, too, and Gitz is already taming one.
Oh, are you guys using all of the taming pens?
Well, I moved it over. I moved it over so you can put one in. Unless an extra one went in.
I don't have a Thyla, though. I was taming some dire wolves.
The one closest to the base is empty right now.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna just call dibs.
Oh wait, what? Oh no! No, I didn't realize that somebody's trike. Oh crap. I didn't realize that somebody's
trike.
There's a bunch of wild trikes here. I assumed it was a wild one. It doesn't have a saddle.
Wild trikes.
Does not have
a
saddle.
Couldn't tear me away.
I saw like the red marking. I was like, what the hell? Why is that red? Oh, what the hell? Why can't I attack? Okay, that's rude.
What biome do wild mind melts spawn?
Right, I'm just gonna leave. I'm just gonna leave all these creatures.
Midwestern biome?
Your Thyla is almost done, Cheese.
Nice! Coming in with another one.
Coming in with a hot 174. One?
Yeah, 174 male. Basically,
is
cool,
that one
like,
claimed?
Event,
Oh, what Thyla. The? Why is this here?
You can
like
have that
one
that's up, mine not. You can have it.
There's the like just one? A bunch of freaking
yeah,
dinos.
I prefer this one I got. I got like a white one. You can have that one.
Okay.
I'll take it.
I mean, I'll be honest. If someone just leaves their dino zipper on a PvP server, they kind of deserve to lose them.
Like, it legit looked like a wild Bronto. I run up and there's like red on it. It's like, oh my god. I'm trying to find creatures to kill.
I think it's pretty good.
Sloth is a viewer and a, you know, somebody we hang out with. He was started as a viewer and then became somebody we started playing games
with.
And
then it became something, so much
more.
He's
just like, yeah. He's like a mascot at this point.
Sloth yeah, for sure.
As a waitress in a cocktail bar.
It's like G and the fighting sloths. Yeah.
The fighting sloths?
Yeah, I'm their pet. They just use me for clickbait.
Tribal
yeah,
YouTube.
He's a beta.
Rival YouTube groups like steal him before the big game and stuff. So, whole thing.
Anybody have any Sloth, you have any narcotics on you?
I have
just
none.
In case. I'm thinking it's gonna take a bite, but I'm not sure.
When did the stream start? A little 7:30, 8 o'clock, something like that. Mine Mountain and I met through YouTube and Twitter, I think.
I dropped a dire wolf. I'm just grabbing some arrows.
I dropped some narcotic into the thing there a couple minutes ago, Sloth. Or not sloth.
Oh.
Mind melt.
Into the what?
Into the mortar.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna go run back and get some just in case I need some here.
Who's that?
Somebody with darts around the taming pens.
Roland.
Oh, I was gonna make the breeding. Thing.
Oh, there we go. Oh, I had some on me. What? Oh, sloth.
Yeah?
Ah!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Try to get back to the Thyla. Oh, wait. Should it stand up?
It's making a lot of kibble quickly. Either yeah. multiple cooking pots or an industrial cooker.
Is this... What is going on with our fence? by the way.
Like, oh, the little stick out?
Yeah.
Yeah, like that was for breeding.
Sword. For breeding?
Yeah, I put the Thylas in there to breed.
Why wouldn't you just stick him on the hitching post? But
who can make the saddle again?
What saddle?
Thyla.
Thyla's Syntac can, I think.
Okay, I have a problem. I have a Thyla and no place to put it.
Let me grab my wolf out.
Oh, is your wolf, like, I mean, you...
It's not Dames.
Oh.
Is it a teen wolf?
It might be. I am now gonna call it Derek.
Does it do, what was it, van surfing?
Yes, like, surfing on top of the van.
Yeah.
Just Syntac, like, what the hell is happening in my chat?
I mean, Sloth, can you come here and just shoot him out of my claws?
I have no narcotic arrows.
I do. Come here. I got you.
Oh, I can shoot it. Yeah.
I got you, Coda.
Okay.
I got you, bam!
Wa-bam!
Guys, we can also... Wow. Somebody can also hold him in the claws and shoot him.
That's what they're saying.
Yeah, that's what we're doing. I'm trying to...
I'm listening, sorry. I was just thinking.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Alright. Stop moving. No.
Yeah.
Stop shooting me.
If Heather gets to 100k and gets a plaque, I will pose nude with her plaque. The same way that she did with mine. And there will be nips.
Yeah, there will.
Oh, stop fighting me. He's so mean.
Trying to shoot the wolf, but...
I will not say oof into the mic.
Moo into it instead.
Moo.
That's so hot.
I love how she does that.
So cute. What?
You guys do keep hitting him, though.
When she plays COD, when she kills people or gets killed, she just moves at people.
I have to just go really slowly.
Yeah, you do.
No, I go...
Syntac, are you around the base?
It's getting dark.
Too dark.
You asking me to run to the base?
No, I said, are you around the base?
Oh no, I'm really far away. I'm like,
do you have
any
trick darts at the base?
No, I have them on me. Oh my god, I just got arthrode. Damn it. Oh jeez, it's all your fault.
Okay, he can't hit me now.
I also
just
can't
get
hit
away
him
from these guys.
Give him a three.
You can make a couple though, like, we probably have some narcotics, so.
Yeah.
Somebody with a good rifle, use them instead of somebody with a normal.
Need no.
Wait.
I see someone that's angry.
Jean Grey, please. Right, let's get some gamma on the situation.
Stop.
Right. Need an adult. All right.
Holy cow, there's so many names in our base.
My god.
There's so many names.
Yeah. The sea.
All right, so you might want to let that guy heal up, because I've been shooting this whole time with regular arrows.
Oh, are you serious?
I wondered why he was doing, why he was taking so much damage.
Yeah.
Damage, cheese.
Cheese, you're smart.
I didn't realize the chat told me. I ran out.
Drop it into a pen and then drop in a creature and get the creature killed.
Both the pens are full of thylas.
Drop it, like, fly it over and drop it on a sheep.
That was my plan.
Wow. Huge cheese fail.
What's happening?
Throw all these darts on the ground.
Cheese was killing somebody's dire wolf.
He was just slaughtering the poor dire wolf.
I'm sorry!
I just wanted a friend!
Why?
Are you flicking me?
Why? Notary, what's up, man? We were trying to trank it.
Okay, I think I found
a
ship.
What's up, man?
I do what the people want every month, every night. What did I say every month?
Every month, I guess.
What? Nothing.
I don't have trank darts unlocked. God dang it. Alright.
It's all
gone wrong.
Oh my god.
I trapped him.
It's so dark. I even have gamma turned up.
I'm on 3 and it's fine. I don't know what's wrong.
Make trank darts, please.
I don't have it. I'm not high enough level 2.
You're 61. Oh, is it 62?
62.
Good. You're 61. If you wait a few minutes, I'll come back. Like, I'm just trying to level.
Yeah, jeez.
I don't really want my stream to be standing around anymore.
Right. My stream's just standing around.
Yeah, that white one looks pretty cool.
Yeah, he's, like, really cool, I think.
he's actually white.
Oh, my
white.
Torch broke. It
scared
he's
like extinction colors. Yeah.
Yeah, I'd say he's probably those event colors for sure.
Yep.
They have event ones?
Yeah, there's what? Sloth. Please.
Sloth.
Sloth on the
you
forehead.
Know me.
Okay.
And we're back!
There's no more meetings in Syntac. Okay.
You have to do it in a bush.
Yeah.
Not even...
The guy is thirsty.
Wait, Coda did what?
If you spell my name right, maybe she would.
I'm sorry, what's Coda doing?
Syntac.
What's up, Jean Grey?
I think I can go higher gamma, actually. I think I'm on 3.5 with my shortcut.
Can you?
Okay, jeez. Do you have the proper arrows now? Or am I going to be hiding this firebolt from you forever?
I have made proper arrows. I'm ready.
Okay.
Okay, let's do
this. Now we're going to have a new one. A different name.
Hey, Syntac.
He's nice and healed.
Hey, man. No.
Okay.
Where's he's the canteen at? Oh,
it should be in the fabricator.
In the fabricator.
And still mad at me.
Wolf, please.
I don't know if people.
Yeah, there's a whole load of them in there.
Yeah, I just made 10. I was thinking like we have like 9 or 10 people in the tribe. We should get some mantis actually. Pretty cool.
I'm trying to stay low with them.
I appreciate that. He's...
Oh my god, there's a lot of mantis around.
Every time he hits me, it moves me, and I hate it.
I also hate it, and I also am having a really hard time. Can you drop him in reposition, maybe? Okay. I'm having a hard time hitting him because it's like.
Oh. Yep. Don't be eaten.
Oh my god.
Oh god. Kit, can you knock out that other Thyla?
Oh my god! What is with these freaking arthros? They keep sneaking up on me.
Oh, he can't.
Yep, that's better.
I can put some drink arrows into it.
He can still hit me.
Oh, you still need that thing knocked out?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm just trying to fly really slowly.
God, the hitboxes and stuff is so weird.
Alright, Daddy.
No, help. Stop hitting and making him go faster.
Sorry, I try to move really slowly.
Not,
I'm just like,
not you, it's when he hits you.
I need to just like overweigh my bird right now is what I need to do.
You can hit X to make it stop.
Well, no, but every time I stop, he can hit me.
Oh.
What the heck was that? Did you guys see the sky right there, stream? What? Oh, what?
Oh, he's doing he's not hitting me.
What the heck?
What's
the
sky
changed? Just changed for me.
Yeah, the sky just
Oh, is the clouds popping?
I can't hit him.
Heather,
okay. I gotta just go and chase after him.
Alright.
If I suddenly died, I'd die roll.
Bola and shoot him in the face.
Bola would actually work nicely. Let me fly over the base and go.
He's like, I was like, what the fuck?
Cheese, do you want me to start working on this guy?
Sure.
With arrows?
Can we knock him out with arrows?
Oh my, why is it like 3 arms? No!
I don't want to kill him.
Okay, I thought you said me.
What do you think,
Mel? Why is it like 3 arthros immediately? Like, this is weird.
I don't know.
Out of nowhere.
Alright, let's just, whatever. Let's do it.
Okay. Crafting some bolas, I'm gonna go and I'm gonna tame this wolf.
Hey, Nick. I like how he says, hey, Heather. It's like, it's my stream, but okay.
No. It's the same as your Discord. We come for Syntac, we stay for Heather.
Yep.
Amy's my daddy.
You're taming a level 4 dire bear right now? Nailed it. Good luck, Impasta.
You're gonna, like, die.
I'll be okay.
Alright.
I'm out of here. Have you melted cheese mine before?
He's melted my heart.
Again, my heart.
And in my mouth. Wait, what?
Melts in your mouth, not in your hand.
And on my hand. And a little bit on my belly.
Oh, come on!
What?
My crossbow chose now to break.
Nice. That's some good stuff. Heather is doing. Yes, she is.
Don't hit this guy an extra time, guys. Come on, we got this. Alright, I'm gonna go get. Oh no, we have cooked. Never mind.
I finished the makeshift, makeshift Thyla breeding thing.
Don't judge me. Look at all these names. Yeah. Holy hell.
Can you make a little tiny 2x2 pen with two high walls?
Two high walls?
Yeah, I'm having every problem with this wall.
I do not have the stuff for it. We need wood.
These specs are awesome.
Just make it out of that.
I'll be getting a new PC soon. I'd say when I move into my place, I'll probably try to get sponsored and get a company to send me a PC. Like, in exchange for doing a video showing the PC, which is, like, beneficial to everybody. You guys get to see my PC, and obviously you guys get better graphics in the videos, so I think it's beneficial. So yeah, we'll do, like, a sponsored video once I get one. Did somebody tell you to do that?
No.
Okay, good. I like how they're, like, telling you to do mean things to me. Like...
Pinch him. Pick his ear. Nibble his lip. Not mean.
Nibble his lip. That was the only okay-ish one.
What does that even mean?
Send me your old PC.
You are so trick.
Nah. I'll be using my old PC as, like, a secondary PC, a rendering machine. So, like, I'll edit all my videos on this current computer once I get my new one. And, that way I can make video flow a lot quicker. Like, I can make a video at the same time as another one is rendering. You know, that type of situation. Like, that means that when there's, like, updates and stuff, you know, like, it's gonna be a lot quicker because I don't have to wait for a video to render to be able to record the next video. And hopefully, when Heather's moved over here, she'll edit a few videos for me occasionally. Are they telling you to flick me now?
I like how, like, in front of your dad, you were like, if you were to move here.
Yeah.
Then, like, what are you out here? Like, when you move here.
I don't really like talking in front of him. Because then he's going to ask me a bunch of questions and I don't want to answer. I avoid conversations whenever I can. What are smarty pants? What's the deal in the new place? Where's it not a stream conversation? I'll probably be moving in August, I'd say. Like, right now it's like, the deal is like, in the middle of it. Heather, did somebody tell you to do that? Where does it say? Okay, it says lick him. Hello. This is somebody's. Okay, that's a wild one. I'm gonna kill it. But yeah, so there's a couple things that need to get done, but I should be signing the papers soon enough, and then we'll be moving in probably around August. But it's gonna take a little bit to set it up to the way I need it, so there might be some kind of back and forth. It will probably take a little bit before I actually move over my office. Die. Hey, got him. Do a Stitchy Malak video. Yeah, I'll have one of those out pretty soon. I bred Bracky. He's got really awesome Bracky mutations here. And Styracosaurus as well, actually. I've had that Styracosaurus video done for ages. But, yeah. So the place for August, I'd say. I'll do, like, a tour. Once I've moved in and everything's set up, I guess. Maybe I'll show before and then after type thing. We'll see. Is this thing dead? Ah, somebody tamed trike died. I'll take that. I mean, like, if you're just gonna leave it here, sure, I'm gonna take all that stuff. Do I have a dog? I do. I have Lola. You can check my Instagram for pictures of her. Did somebody tell you to slap me?
They said lightly smack you on the face.
Wow.
I'm just here to.
You should.
To
you
take
guys
orders.
Should. Yeah. You guys should tell her to do nice things.
Not too nice, though.
Yeah, not too nice. Love you. There's no vanilla season 5. I've explained it like 10 billion times. Not explaining it. Not gonna explain it again.
Hey,
there will be no
season
5.
Hmm?
What? Yeah, I know it's not their fault, but I don't. People don't want to hear it again. I even explained it in a video at one stage.
Not everybody watches every video.
Kiss Syntac. How dare you? How dare you spell it that way?
No.
Oh,
no,
so
no,
I'm
no,
not
no.
allowed? Okay.
No. Come here. What are you doing? No. No, this is my spot. I gotta run my hand through your hair. The hair. There's not much hair to run through.
Oh. Okay, now it sounds like I'm bald. I just have short hair at the back.
It's, well, yeah. It
I have great hair.
Tickle you?
Yes. Stop. 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 I'm gonna tickle you back. But hopefully my laptop doesn't fall. Hey, stop.
They don't need to hear that.
Okay.
It's attached to my
leg. Stop.
You stop.
What do you mean it's attached to your leg?
It's like stuck to my leg.
Give yourself to the sustenance of sin. Sin wyvern will consume you.
How dare you? Unclaim it right now. Imposter.
No.
Whoa.
Imposter.
This is the real Syntac Wyvern.
Aw, oh, Stealth
no,
knows what's
it's
up.
Not true. It's a lie. It's all a lie. Leave us be. Unclaim it and then leave us be. That's hilarious. I love this server.
We 1v1 on Fortnite, cheese.
More of a, it'd be more of a sizable match if I had sloth fight my 8-year old.
Oh. So
Crozier's important is 6 people. That makes the counter go up that much. It's ranked by importance.
What am I missing? It's not cooking the kibble.
I bet you're missing something.
Wet Willy's ear. Do not do that. Kill. Kill Syntac? No.
Why?
Thanks.
I did it.
Kill Syntac, you won't.
Well, I stuck a wet finger here.
Doesn't make sense. Why is it not making the kibble? I have what I need.
Are you doing dirty wet willies over there? Is that what's happening?
Yeah.
Wet willy me.
A little later.
Okay.
I mean, hey, you got one before the stream. Come on.
Not in my ear.
Oh, wow.
Heather, please.
Okay, I wasn't really up for that today. Jeez.
What? Liar?
Jeez, did you see the hillbilly slip and slide last year that I posted in Discord?
Yes. I did.
We're doing that again this year.
Oh, yeah? That'll be fun.
Yeah.
Alright. Let's see.
Everyone just wants Heather to abuse him.
Yep.
Give me $100, Heather. You're right, and I won't.
Alright, thanks, Anthony. See you next stream.
You're right, Cruz.
Maybe after stream.
Wet Willy, me daddy.
What am I doing wrong?
See how Equinox is doing.
Oh my god! Heather beat him harder. What the hell is wrong with you?
I don't know what's wrong. I have everything in here it requires.
Do you have fiber?
Water?
Yes.
Do you have medjool berries?
Yes.
Do you what have you? Sustenance?
The proper meat.
Yes. I have the proper meat.
Yeah, you do.
What's the matter?
That. Hi, Sloth.
I think this is maybe why we are not imprinting it, is because we cannot physically equip the meal.
Oh no, jeez!
It wasn't me.
Well, are you trying to cook in the cooking pot in here?
Yeah. Out here.
Oh. Okay.
Where'd you put the saddle cheese?
It's on the bird.
Maybe that cooking pot is in the water. From the well? I don't know, that might be an issue.
Tickle his bald head. Now,
settle. Okay, I thought you were going to say something else there.
Tickle, right? Tickle his bird. What?
It's on the bird cheese, dog.
It is?
No, it's not.
Following me on Twitch. Where are they?
Sloth, it's on the bird.
Wow. I can't move.
How which bird though, cheese?
Sloth is four.
It's on your bird.
Yeah. Exactly. Yeah, I'm four!
Can't move.
Oh no, I'm going to bring everything inside and see if I can cook it inside.
I believe I answered that question earlier. Like, if you want to make kibble fast, just make multiple cooking pots. I don't know.
Fine, I'm getting a new saddle cheese.
Alright, I mean, I told you it's on your bird, though, but do whatever you want, man.
That is not on my bird.
It 100% is, man. I pulled it off and
why
put him right
head
on
down
your
there?
Bird.
It's there
now,
okay.
To do.
Stop, I'm just doing what I want.
Hashtag Syntac is ball. I actually have really good hair.
I guess.
Oh!
Oh, see, now this is something. This is something that he wants to show off.
Hug you to death?
Yeah, it is.
Moo.
Nice. Can you make that Thyla saddle while you're in here?
Yeah, can somebody make me a Thyla saddle as well?
I believe there's already a few.
Has the mail came up yet?
Not yet. Or not my mail, anyway. I don't know about the other one. Where are the Thyla saddles? Can you pull them? Wyatt,
why did I just? Why did I hear a turkey?
Because Wyatt's being a turkey. You saw 180 Alpha Rex.
Oh, you guys, wait. Come outside.
Coming outside.
I'm already concerned.
Oh my gosh!
Oh no, what's he doing?
Look at my stream.
Look at my stream. This is how he gets both viewers.
Oh, well. No! You're not taking a photo of my hair.
This is really weird from this point of view, I'm just saying.
Oh my god!
Someone did-
No!
No!
You
no!
Did.
Oh, what?
Sloth!
No!
Sloth!
No! Sloth!
Sloth!
What happened?
Oh my god!
Sloth! No! Why?
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh,
oh,
no.
Oh
my god, you idiot.
What button did I even press?
Jay. I don't know.
What? Come on, Hugin, we're leaving.
Fix
I'm
it.
Out.
Clean it all up, man.
Okay, I will.
Okay, you know what? No. Don't clean it up yet. I'm gonna take this opportunity. I am making the base bigger. I'm moving these fences around because this is annoying.
My
me now.
God.
Don't move a thing. You guys all have to deal with it for a minute.
No, I'm moving everything.
Oh wow.
No, I'm picking up like everything and I'm moving stuff.
Don't post it anywhere.
She had the hot J action in the base.
Wow. Vote to kick Sloth.
Sloth, yeah. Please.
Listen, it
wasn't me.
I didn't
turned
even
all
press
my
J.
Whistle balls off. I don't even have
I pressed like option. F or something.
Yeah. I don't think you did though. I feel like everybody should just disable that.
I don't even know how to disable that.
Just go into your options and just rebind
it. Look,
oh.
Make sure mine's rebound still.
Rebound it to left click.
I don't even know what mine is. We're getting a proper size base.
Listen, it was proper size, but then you... Someone's gonna come in here with a Giga and steal everything.
No, they're not. I'm
yes,
closing it, don't worry.
As soon as anybody approaches, we all just log off. We'll be fine.
Exactly.
Okay.
It's the tried and true.
Yeah, there's 40 seconds.
I was just kidding.
It's fine. They only have 45 seconds, and they'll go after Cheese's stuff first.
Good night, Kay.
Oh, we got a bear?
We have a bear, yeah.
Omi, what's up, man? I'm freaking you out. What with this?
Yeah, use the bear to get fiber whenever we need it, guys. Oh, Hillary, your guy's up. Wait, is Hillary in here? No, she's not.
No.
She's... her megatheriums floating around. Wait, Coda, whose megatherium was this? Was this yours or Hillary's?
No, that's both of ours.
Okay, it just says Hill on it, so I was confused.
Yeah, no, she tagged it. It's got two mutations on it, and it's the first one we hatched.
I saw it. It's awesome. Hatched.
Everything's flapping.
It hatched. Everything hatches, don't you know? There we go. Look at this. Isn't this nice? We have
everybody
so much more room.
For activities.
See, this was all one good thing.
No,
exactly.
Stop trying to justify it.
No. I'm going to justify it because I've been meaning to do this for a little while anyway.
Yeah, this is all Coda's fault.
Is that the button?
It is.
Don't press J.
Everyone press J. I'm a server.
I don't even know.
It's okay. Yes. The one that I have memorized is you.
Can you make it?
I remap that to the end key. Because if I press end, then it's like the end of everything. It's like the end of me.
I'm gonna try and get the wyverns because they are all everywhere.
There will not be an aberration season 2.
It's.
I don't know about you guys, but I'm missing a poison wyvern.
Oh, I ate it. Yeah, sorry.
You ate
by
it?
By the way, yeah, I ate it. By the way, Slop, did you invite that new guy, Wyatt, to the Order of Minus Discord?
No, it's T.
Who has stuff following? He has stuff following him.
You can just read it to see.
I can't see. They're moving.
Where?
I don't know. I just saw like three things go racing past me, and all of them said following.
Yeah, there were raptors, I think. Canada.
Gets called. Aw. Gets called him Salazar.
Somebody wants me to call my Thyla Mommy Heather.
Mommy.
Do it. Except don't put mommy.
Its name is Jean Grey.
Put Mammy.
Oh. Mammy?
No.
Mammy!
No, that's
Mammy.
Not
Mammy.
Mammy. Oh, Mammy.
You caught that Step Brothers joke?
What?
Mammy?
In the butt.
What? See, nothing's wrong.
Oh.
This is all...
That dodo kibble cooked. You want me to feed it to the Thyla?
Yes, please.
See, this is all Coda's plan for me to press J.
Coda's plan.
Oh, that's so
Coda's
cute.
Coda's plan.
Sometimes she J, sometimes she don't. That.
Damn it.
You think I have a plan? That is your first mistake.
I don't know you.
You should. We've been in Discord together long enough.
Ugh.
Is this door unlocked?
That door was locked.
Oh, sweet.
The door's locked. We can't. Oh, what? I feel like something just spat at me. Oh, there's
Arthur over here.
Well, I'm starting.
Were you being sassy
Whose
again?
Arthur is this? That's theirs. Okay, interesting.
Yeah, I need a saddle still. Yeah, I know. Somebody's got to make it.
Yeah, there will be a vanilla season 5, but there will be a vanilla season 6. We're doing the Microsoft, you know, we're just gonna skip one.
Vanilla Season 1X.
Yes.
See if we can like the iPhone go from 8 to 10 in the same release.
Let's see if I can sneak into this guy's face. Oh, no! Spotted!
The code is
I'm just
grilled.
A fish, leave me be! You.
What is Coda doing?
Where we're going, we don't need plans.
If I make a plan, I end up never doing the plan. If I make no plan, I find a random 180 and I decide to tame it.
Yeah, that's pretty much... That's Ark.
Snow is over there. He's eating stuff. He's not actually eating stuff, but I hope that he's eating stuff. He looks hungry. I'm just a fish. Is he looking at me? I feel like he's looking at me.
I would just lose him myself. What's up, Sloth?
What's up?
These, wyverns, they only want milk when they want it, right?
Well, they also eat milk.
They only want milk when they want it? What?
They eat it, but... They could ask for it, but if they ask, it, then when you feed it to them, it actually goes towards their food. So that's why I just never feed it to them unless they ask for it.
Oh, I see. The food is okay. Looks like it was getting low, but it's actually going back
down. Thylas take reduced fall damage. That's why they'd be perfect for aberration if you could get them on aberration.
MD, what's up? Watching at 3:20 a.m. Thanks, man.
Appreciate
Oh, we got 100% imprint on Duncan. Nice. Where should I pump on? Which should I be pumping on the Megatherium?
Health, I'd say, and melee. Those things are ridiculous. What stat did you get the mutations on?
We got a health mutation and a weight mutation.
Oh, nice. Health was pretty good. Be great if you got, like, a double health.
Oh, it would have been fantastic.
Yeah.
Mm.
I mean, as is, the colors we got weren't the best. Like, the pink feet and stuff are pretty cool, but he just got a natural color for his back.
Oh, yeah, let me see that thing. Those feet are crazy. I didn't know that was a color he could get.
Wait, who's...
Oh, yeah, that's awesome. This? I've seen that one
Yeah,
before.
Come check him. He's got two mutations on him. First breed.
Oh, what?
I like him.
Yeah, we got the double mutation.
What?
Yeah, did you not see this yet, Chase?
What's the
other? I didn't see this guy
Come
yet.
Check. Come check.
Wait, what? What's his name? Duncan, okay.
What's the other color?
The yellow fur, I say.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, both of his parents are gray.
Yeah, I thought that there was only two regions.
Yeah, you guys actually got really lucky. They got really lucky that they actually got the two color mutations, because there's only two regions.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so it could have landed on, like, two of the non-counted regions. You could have just got, like, a normal one.
I feel like you should come and actually, like, show the fact that he has two colors, like, the two mutations, just so people don't think we're cheating.
Oh, yeah. No, like, this is the thing. You can get a triple mutation as well. It's extremely rare, though. But it's possible. But yeah, double mutation on there. One breed.
I'm not on Tinder, but I'm on Grindr.
So here's something that you can do now. You can actually use this guy, breed him, and replicate his stats. So to get, like, extra onto the, onto that health mutation, hopefully.
I think that's actually what we're planning on doing.
Yeah.
The good news is that he's a male.
Yeah. Well, here's another thing. Have you leveled it yet?
I pumped a couple into weight or into health, but that's it.
If you can learn how to go back to his stats originally, figure out what they were, write them down.
I have them written down, so we're good.
Nice. And what was his original level as well?
He tamed out at... he topped out at 265, I believe?
Okay, so yeah, you need to breed him with females until you can get a 265 with his stats, and then that is a female, and then that's going to be perfect. That means that you can get a perfect breeding train going.
Oh yeah, I think that's what our plan was. It just takes a while to get to that.
It's going to be crazy.
It'll happen. It'll happen eventually.
Wait, Chief, can I pick up your horse and you?
Yeah.
What?
Oh, what do these two want?
Okay!
One of them wants a walk, I know that.
Yeah, I see.
Jeez. We can do the cuddle.
You're like in my guy.
You got him for the walk?
Nice. You wish.
Yeah.
Okay. Salazar already? Yeah, you already did Salazar.
Is my old horse back? I know.
Right, well, I think I'm gonna end off my stream here.
Alright, man.
Got the Thyla. It's pretty amazing. Hopefully it doesn't die.
It was fun.
Nice. Alright, I'm just gonna talk to my people. I'll be back. Alright, guys. We're gonna end off the stream, as I just said. Let me see, is the server PC only? Yeah, this server is PC only. We're gonna end off the stream. It's kinda late here. We wanna get to bed, so... thanks everybody for checking out the stream. Thanks for all the super chats and all the help with the mods and everything. And, yeah, I'll catch you in the next one.